Living fast, where it's all about that money bag. Never front, you take it there, it ain't no coming back. Top down, right here is where she wanna be. That's my goals unfold.
Right, I love it, love it.
This is how we do it.
Vamos, Fabrice. Varum buenas, no, varum buenas.
I can't let it go.
Check our guya. Check our guya.
Slicker
than a pimp
from Augusta.
Hello, my shoulder.
I hate calling the women. Love it. I took some sense and made a nickel. Love it. I urge your own daughters to kiss the mother. You're never too grown up to miss and hug her. And girls counting on me to be there like missing rubbers.
Hello, fam.
Bunch of distant lovers. This ain't the life that I'm used to. Reintroduce the people I've been introduced to. Did you forget me? Or are you too scared to tell me that you met me in fear that I won't remember? I wish you could still accept me for me.
Man, what's up?
That all of them southerners have. I'm halfway across the world with dozens of bags. Feeling like all four members are calling me bad. In one, I got that Courtney love for you. That crazy. I don't drink everybody.
Think about your punch, punch. Don't think about your punch. Say, think about pizza. I'm not saying that. What's it?
I really think that you scared yourself when you see things. Not familiar. I've been abducted and instructed to stun on these. Now I'm running with. Having lunch and debating Ferrari prices. 23 going through a midlife crisis. But trust me, like a midwife. You know I'm not saying I'm the nicest. I just live life like it. It take a certain type of man to be far from hood, but to understand the streets. I never threw away that paper with my grandma.
Turn on my pajama. Messi, welcome along. It's a Saturday night. Saturday night to game tonight.
What happened to my pajama?
Turn on my pajama.
Look at mine. Look at mine.
Today's my show.
It's a little rabbit.
What's it? Today's my show, and I put my pajama on white.
I know.
On my pajama.
Can I see your chest? Can I see your chest?
No, baby. My chest? No. It's private. It's private.
My chest. It's all right. Huh? It's okay. I'll see it when you come to New Zealand. No, we're not gonna wear New Zealand. I'll see it when you come here.
We don't need vlogs on New Zealand and Scooter. Don't need vlogs.
Oga, come. I'm waiting for you, Oga.
No, Oga. Oga, no, Oga. I teach us, Oga. Yeah? I
did send him the link. Hey, guys. Love you guys so much. You know, this is the boys' show. Indangwanzi, come and just. What if I'm like an escort here?
Yeah, like an escort, baby.
An escort in pajamas. She's there. Jackie Pinda Shamwari. I can't cope with these two guys. I can't cope with two handsome guys sandwiching me here. Are your guys? Oh man. Okay, here's the link. Here's the link. How many people do you want? It's your show.
Nasi if Bengam Beng, I'll try Bengam Beng and Asga.
Please, please. Okay. Can I just do a disclaimer? Anything that's going to be discussed today, guys, nothing to do with me. Inini, I'll just be responding and answering questions, but I have no idea what's planned here. So here's the link if anyone wants to join. Inini, I'm just a participant. You tell me when to drop.
No, today, Jackie's there. We're going to talk about Australia today. Jackie's coming. We're going to talk about relationships. We're going to talk about fun. We're going to talk about dating.
Because, okay, so in Australia, you get too serious on a Saturday night. People are drinking. Yeah, let's schedule the 1 year Australia. Oh my goodness. I'm drinking coffee and water. I have to be really healthy here. So, yeah. Timothy Vashe, Anzi, please, Casey. Please, Casey, make me happy, greet me. Oh, Takawira Mtami. I think I need my red lips. Wait, give me a second.
It's a lipstick.
Very easy. I can fix that one for you guys anytime. Anytime. Anything for you, baby.
My music time.
I love that one. She requested that song and I just loved it. Oh my goodness, where's all my lipsticks? I think my daughter has stolen my lipsticks.
Nasty Pachi, Chiba old school, Nas. It's old school night. Nasty old school touch, old school.
I'm supposed to be worshipping right now. I should be worshipping.
Say, guys, Edmo, welcome aboard, brother. It's us tonight.
I'm supposed to be worshipping right now. I'm supposed to be praying at church. It's church time.
Young 5 p.m.
Hang on. Tapiwa, you gotta need to be quiet because Munwanda pinza padariro right now. You need to really just chill, okay? Like, really. Bora pasi. Antika. Right. I mute myself.
Hey, mama. She said, Nas.
Hey, chamama.
What is it, chamama? What is it, chamama?
How are you?
My name is Katie. Omera Baba. Katie, Omera Baba.
I'm going to do it properly.
Omera man, Katie. Omera Baba.
Cheers. Lift your cup up. Let me see. Yes, baby. There you go. Yeah, cheers to my two men, to my two guys. You know, no sir, people pop up. Lord help me. Just wait.
Sup, Wadi?
Deb, wa mama, chama Deb.
Ah, bocha mama, zaka mirasi.
Ai, chama mama. Chacha ora shuduk backstage, chama mama. Acha zora paru nare, acha zora paru nare put. Chau kura regele, chada kura regele. Backstage. Chama mama.
Okay,
now can you please all be silent because I'm gonna add the queen of the advocates now, okay? Thank you very much. So when she comes in, just be silent, mute yourselves, and let it speak.
Oh, talk, mute ourselves. Oh,
Casey, are you serious? What are you saying?
Oh, Jackie, my love. Hello, my love.
Huh? Come on, switch on your cameras. I put mine because you guys are.
No, deep. I'm here, love.
No.
I said mute, Welly.
Want to give you a welcome, so.
Hi, Welly. How are you?
I'm good. How's it?
I'm good. Oh, Casey, for the record, I'm also in bed. So, yeah.
Wow, bed looking so glamorous, baby. Wow, I would like to come to bed with you. You look so good, too good to be in bed.
Please come, please come.
Ketina, Ketina, on my car, Ketina, on my car.
No, I'm dancing having a crush is okay. Did you see my topic yesterday on my page? It's okay to have a crush. Having a crush doesn't mean that I'm gonna be with the person. It doesn't mean that you know what I mean.
Yes, Jackie.
I was so beyond that. Like, hey, Esther.
Hi, Jackie. Chidawuya, welcome, queen. And she has welcome.
Chidor Kubi.
Chido hands we are live now, whether you're in pajamas or uneduku, when you want to.
It's happy on my pajama, yeah.
I'm going to be a pajama.
You need a man, baby, you need a blanket. I'm advocating for blankets with eyes in Jesus'
arms.
In like Jesus' arms, she needs a man. Jesus' arms, she needs a man.
Amen. I receive,
me too.
It's Sunday today.
Well, don't you receive, brother? You receive.
To me, I blast.
Let me try.
Yes, Welly, what do you say?
Did it ball? Ruita say.
Chillax. Urkunor passed bank so.
Anna Welly Chira.
Oh boy.
Anna Chirara.
And Radam Fadamuka.
As it.
I was the booty. Sabazi of Melbourne.
Okay, guys, right now, on a serious note, welcome, people. Welcome, Saudi Arabia, welcome, New Zealand, welcome, Australia. Welcome Zimbabwe, welcome South Africa, welcome England, welcome the rest of the world. Nasi, our topic is about. Hey, Nasi, it's a piece. Like a wonder.
Topic is Nasi, you know, the gango.
Gango. Nasi gango.
Every angle.
Every angle, Nas.
Yeah.
Whether you're single, you're married, you're divorced. Urguchaga, Nasi.
Even Usirukuda.
Uchada chete, Nas.
Urvoine murume pano, Nas. Kana ukasha, unuwe tora iva avatu, varipana pa, we just share these ones. That's fine.
Okay, Katie, interesting.
Katie, I don't share. Ndodandega. And you share. Ndodandega.
No comment.
The name I'm selfish. No dandega.
Okay.
Who takes away?
Right. our topic, the first topic I try and ask in the equity, as you all know, Kuti, in the diaspora, there are single parents that are raising kids.
right? Yeah. And raising kids, it can be a difficult situation. Kandi yakaneta. Yekuti, our own kids, can the parents, they are facing a lot of difficulties when it comes to culture things, socially, mentally, physically. So now we want to help those single parents, like Anna Kesia. Hey, Kesia.
I'm not single anymore.
All right. Like myself, I'm a single dad, yeah? You know, I'm a single dad.
Yeah.
Kuti, what difficulties are we all facing in the diaspora on the way we raise our kids? Is the society in the diaspora affecting our kids themselves? And how can we help? I know there are people of Adipan, they are out there, Kuti. They are facing difficulties on the way they can raise their kids because they are single mothers, single fathers. So, what advice can you give to one another, Brother Willie, Chamama, Kuti, JC, KC? How can we help people out there, single mothers, single fathers, to raise Pegwana? What should you, Toabatra, say? Kuti vana vakure vachiziya our own culture, which is number one. They like our own culture. And how can we help those people to help their own kids? That's our topic today.
Sounds great.
What do you think about the situation as a single mom?
Right. First of all, thank you so much, Tapiwa, for hosting this. What a surprise. I just came from another 2 hours worth of a long meeting with the radio staff. But thank you so much. And to everyone who's tuned in, thank you so much for joining us. Let's hope you stick around with us, Tichitandara. If you want to join the stream, I've put the StreamYard link right there. I'll try to pin it to the page when I get time. But otherwise, the StreamYard link is there. Kana to know what to add if you want to be added. And just click on the link and come and join us. Anybody can join us. But yeah, thank you so much. As you all know, I'm the senior bachelorette, single mother, tertiary virgin. That's what I call myself because can also serve you, so to tertiary. So anyway, so yes, I'm a single mother and I've got a daughter who is 15 and a son who is 11. The hardest thing for me is actually managing to raise a boy on my own. Yeah. And that has been a big challenge with a girl. I know the challenges and the development stages, Zemskana and everything. I can kind of like, I get along with my daughter so well. We are best friends. In the diaspora, it's not easy. Because of our color, my daughter was born in Zimbabwe, but she came here when she was 3. I left her when she was 2. So she can't speak my language. They can't speak my languages. I speak about 5 languages myself. So which one do I teach them? That's the first challenge that I have here. So they've been raised by European babysitters here, European teachers and everything. So by the time I come home, I'm exhausted. So I have to juggle between raising my 2 kids. Kutindagavaita say, obviously, you have sex to have kids. So you have to acknowledge that first before you can say, I did them by mistake. You know what I mean? So first of all, I had to really acknowledge that, hey, I willingly took my undies off and had the babies. And ragazoitika pamberi, praise the Lord. Kwandiri, it's a gift because ndakandaka zvudzwa kuti ndikakura ndirwenda uno dance pa matables eku Las Vegas, but the first time I went to Las Vegas, I was actually going for ministry. So praise the Lord. That's the first thing I just wanted to do. That is an introduction. Amen. Then the other thing I wanted to say is it is a huge challenge being a single parent, but it's also a blessing. You know what? It kind of like pushes your boundaries because unenge uchinya sozvati pana paka, there is no one else to turn to. Yes. And kind of pastor munhu to tend to, like, in terms of relatives, I'm the only one here with my kids in New Zealand. And as you all know my story from YouTube, my family is all over the place. We are a broken family. So it means I practically don't have family to support me. It's just me and my kids. So it teaches me my skills, and ask for help when I see that I am getting really overwhelmed with everything that's going on around me. Right. If you're a person like Casey, okay, you know you are an ambitious person and you want to do more than just being a single parent. The kids are already there. You don't talk about, oh, I regret having my kids. They are already there. So I looked at my kids like I'm raising my own little sister and my own little brother. And that helped me. That has helped me a lot. So we have this friendship here. But Kutindi pusha things, you need to be really organized. People often ask me, KC, how did you manage to be where you are and doing the things that you're doing? You gotta be really super organized, more organized than most people are in relationships. Whatever. Why am I saying that? Is because as a single parent, I've learned that I don't want to remain the same sort of like class of social class. I can do all things, obviously, through Christ, because number one, that's why you can understand my face. But at the end of the day, it's like, come on, I got that dude. You know, I've got Jesus, and he really has been there for me and with me through and through. So what? So what? One service, I thank you very much. But at the end of the day, you need to be so organized with whatever you do, and remembering to whatever you are doing, your children are watching and they're going to copy exactly the same things that you're doing. So what has helped me is just being organized, setting my goals and making sure that those goals, when I set them, I achieve them. Things such as almost they are runners too. I'm a runner, and my kids, what they do is, when they saw me running the first time, I remember they used to come to cheer me at my events. And then one day, I signed them up. My son was 5 at that time. And when I took them to that event, they did so well. And they got T-shirts and medals. And when we got home, my son went, wow, I always thought, Mom, that was magic, but now I really feel good. This is the best thing that has ever happened in my life. And this was like a 5.5-year-old. From that time on, they started running with me. So why am I saying that? There are things that you do that will encourage and inspire your children. And my kids, they listen to so many things that I do. So I try to be the best version of everything that I do, so that like when they see me, they emulate that good stuff. So I'm going to social media. She took kind of as single parents, your children will grow up knowing what you want to social media. No, to catch it. So my kids, they are learning now. Social media is for good influences, loving people, respecting people, and uniting people. That's what I'm teaching them right now. That's why I'm doing kids shows with my kids, correcting them. One of our correct up a platform, right? That's being single. Having said that, I just have to tell you that it's a challenge, and don't ever think what being a single parent is a curse. It's such a blessing for me. I've managed over the years since I came to New Zealand in 2007, I've managed to actually buy a house in Auckland. And I'm telling you, I'm not saying this to show off, but to show you that I actually want to talk to people about this, those who are in the diaspora, that there are things that we can actually encourage one another to do, but not kutanzi as a show off or what, but because it actually takes a lot of strategic planning and thinking and doing. I've managed to study whilst I'm a single mother, paying a mortgage, looking after two fatherless kids, sperm donors. I call them sperm donors because they just disappeared. All right. So thank you so much. And I'm looking for another sperm donor, by the way. If anyone wants to give me one before I turn 40, I've got 2 more years to go. So why I say that is when I managed to study and did my master's. I left Zimbabwe and didn't a diploma in nursing, but I've managed to do all those things. But it takes a lot of planning, making sure your kids are breathing and this and that. I don't want to take everyone's time. I'm going to stop here. But at the end of the day, I just want to encourage all single parents. In case maybe I was a teaser, it's a broadcast here. But I want to tell you that there is no limits. Don't let that title, you're good to single parent, single mother, single father, limit you from doing other things. And by the way, feelings are there. In the not my feelings and footy, I crash on people. I crash on people. You can go in a voice raganaga in the notes or talk, but that doesn't mean which you talk. You know what I mean? So
okay. Thanks, Katina. Guys, if man's watching on a Katina Kuti. Even if you're single, it doesn't stop you from doing what you want to do.
Yeah.
I know it's a hard situation as a single parent. To raise your own kids or in diaspora on your own is too hard, but they support. You can be anyone. You no kwanza whoever you want to be. Manzo Casey said, Casey managed to do a diploma. I got a master's. Saka, Musa, those single parents, there are so many things that you can do. And, so there's so much support. Kuti, I'm going to share you a story later on. I'll share you a story later on. Casey, what do you think about Nenyaya Tutauti, single parents, single mothers, single fathers, raising kids in the diaspora? What difficulties do they encounter? kana kuti how do they overcome those difficulties in the diaspora? And SJ?
Oh, you're talking to me. Oh, okay. Yeah. Well, as for me, I am not yet a mother. Please not yet. So soon. But what I've also observed in people who are very close to me, I think they're facing the challenge of balancing out our culture and also at the same time raising them in an environment dominated with being raised in a first world country. So the rules are quite different, and the way that we raise our kids back home and the way we raise them in the diaspora is totally different. That's what I noted. They are given so much freedom and a lot of my rights, as I can say. So sometimes people are caught in between on how they raise them to be good children and be able to discipline them also at the same time. Because I've also noted that many parents are facing one of our how do I put it? I don't know how I could put it. They don't know how to also respect them as parents. Not all of them, please note. I'm just putting it as a general point there that's one of the things that most parents are facing here, especially single mothers, that their children end up not respecting them because you can raise uchiro anisham. And they are taught a lot of stuff. If someone touches you, if someone beats you up, tell us, the police will come to your house. And then also comes the aspect whereby you also want them to learn a bit of our culture and how you balance it out. And at the same time, like Casey said, you're so busy because we work 12-hour shifts just to be able to put up the mortgage, just to put the day-to-day things for people. And about where, guy, you've got a carer who are very, very expensive because it's not like Kumbakwe Kutu, you'd have someone you would actually live in with, a helper you would actually live with. So all that needs to be juggled by one person. So, yeah. Those are some of the things that I feel some people go through here.
Like, okay, I'll just hold on that. Hold on. Golden saying, oh, Casey, can you put it back? You're trying to Golden. Anna Golden, I'm a single father, but I managed to do my best. And I managed to do my best to my boy. Golden, yeah. Can you explain more when you say you managed to do best for your boy? What do you do? If you want, Canada, we have a platform. Share with us. Share with those single fathers out there so that they will know. But there are other people that are struggling. They don't know how to look after our kids. They don't know how to look after their own kids. It's so hard out there in the diaspora. So if you can come on the platform, you can come and say your story, Kuti, and share with everyone. Because here today, like we said, there were so many stories. Just going at 12 mid-afternoon. Here, we want to help each other. Kuti, there are single mothers, single fathers that need some assistance from everyone. Kuti, vanem diaspora no nesa. They're a problem. Both vano zema rights our ones are too much. But how can we help each other as my single fathers, single mothers? That's where, Golden, if you can come on the platform and share your story, even if you want to hide yourself or anyone wants to come on the platform, you can hide yourself, but give us or explain your situation to everyone so that you can understand. Welly? Welinda? Welaro Makona? I'll share you a story, right? About raising kids in the diaspora. You know, like I said, I'm a single dad myself. I'm a single dad. Raising a child in the diaspora is very hard. Yakuti. Kids in the diaspora, my rights are all I want is too much. There are too many. You can't hit them. But it's all about being a principled guy, a principled man, a principled father, a principled mother, a principled single mom, a principled single dad. It's how you teach your kids how to live in the diaspora. Diaspora is the hardest situation. I'll give you an example. When I was growing up, next door. But in the diaspora, it's too hard. Listen, Nati, I need to hear more from you mothers out there, you fathers out there. Tell us your stories. Share with us, and we can talk about it and help each other. Talking from your experience, how can we help each other to Basrana Vanavedu, what advice should you give to our kids? But how do you handle that? Both for us, Vanatema, Noti Kona, I shan't. Julie, hi, how are you? Golden, I can come, no problem. So, Golden, I want you to come on the platform and come and explain the situation. That if you don't show your face, it's all right, but come on the platform, share with us those single fathers, single mothers, help us to help each other. Kuti Vimbai, hi, uri boy, ndakuona uripo. Karone vana kana usina, we on the platform, we share together. Kuti diaspora is so hard. No matter uri ku South Africa, uri ku Australia, uri ku New Zealand, as long as you're out of Zimbabwe, uri diaspora. Vana diaspora, they are hard to handle. Saka, let's help each other here. Bosi vana vemudiaspora vanosungisa baba. Vanosungisa baba kana mai vavo dzamapurisa chaiwo chaiwo. Because they don't know what it is. Then I'll give you an example. Like yesterday, I was talking to my Casey. You still remember this? TJ. Remember the story I told you yesterday about my niece? Yeah. I introduced my niece to my girlfriend for the first time.
Yeah.
Look at hey, this is my girlfriend. Yeah. And I'm going to get married to my girlfriend. And I'm going to pay lobola. My niece goes, what's lobola? Andy, what's lobola? And what's lobola? What do you mean? And what's lobola? And lobola is going to name my girlfriend. It's whereby your uncle has to pay money to appreciate me. It's like, in a way, it's like selling. What do you mean when you say selling? She didn't understand what it was. What's all its generosity? Because I tried to say, uncle, your girlfriend is going to be sold by your own parents. Not exactly, but it's a way of appreciating. Because, okay, who's going to pay for the wedding? Me. Because that's not fair. But she didn't understand about our own culture, how our own culture works. But uncle, that's not right. How can you marry her and you pay for the wedding? That's not right. These are some of the issues when I'm just how does it work? Saka, single mothers, single fathers, or anyone who's single who's got a kid, come out, let's share, let's help each other to teach our own kids. Casey, I don't believe in that.
No, I believe in a token of appreciation. That boy is actually really good because there's been a big topic on its own. We can go on for hours and hours. You know why? Because when Vanu Vava Kshandisa Lobola is a way of manipulating and scamming one another, kutoita kutoplanira muri kuti kana nda kuroresa mwana wangu ndototenga pajero ipapo ndotenga imba ipapo ndotenga mombe ipapo ndotenga. No, listen, the reason why we get treated like cows kana tarorwa iyo yamunoti kurorwa kwacho ikoko is because you muno trade in your daughters kuita unge property, kuita unge an item. It's like slave trade. No. Inini, I believe in a token of appreciation. You're good to, okay, the reason why most guys are not marrying is because $5,000 ya asina. No, don't tell Zaguna ki wanestonye ni utanzi babam $5,000. No, guys, let's be realistic. Iwe uruda kupisa $5,000 ya urugu suetira kumama in Australia uku. Iyezo zvarikuita mazinzwa rake nevhuzi rema Brazilian renenge rabviswa kuzasi kunema Brazilian women ku Brazil. You know what I mean? So what I'm trying to say is we really need to come together and just think, is this really necessary? Iwo wachakutengera ndiani Mario yo inini? If my daughter is to get married, if I were a man, because it seems like varume ndo vanoita ma decisions oya kutengesa vana. You know what? Think. They need to move into a new house. Why don't you just let them have that money? Kuti vaishandise for their new life. And why do you need to have an extravagant wedding? Yekuti anzi ndinini ndirikuifanda. Iwo wa Bill Gates iwo tapiwa. Uri Bill Gates iwo. Uri Bill Gates iwo.
Katie, listen, okay. On that debate, yeah, ndaona kuti yakubata bata, ndazviona. I'll tell you something, right? I'll tell you something. With my woman, yeah, and I love my woman to bits. I'll tell you this, yeah. Dr. Chukwadi, James Kana, I love it to bits. Yeah. It's kunorora, it's not a matter of tanzi, it's about appreciation. You know, go appreciate muskana wako to the family. That's how it is. Lobola, there's nothing wrong in your lobola. Panam berekere, varipo pesapa. Adult mwanaka endere mahara, akuna. You are going to muskana endere mahara reo. It's not about the price, Katie. It's not about the price. Takuda off topic. Takuda off topic. Mira, chaja yako kuchaja duka yako kumira. Rata ni yako reza wana diaspora. Want to hear from people.
Yeah.
Please.
There's a comment by my Jaden there that I just wanted to say to her. Well done.
Who's my Jaden? Anzi. Verenga CJ. CJ read.
She says, as single mothers, we should be good role models to our children. Myself, I'm raising two boys by myself. It's not easy, but by God's grace, everything is good. So I just wanted to
thank
say
you.
Well
Amen,
done.
My JJ. Amen. Mwari pamberi, samwari pamberi, mwari kwano kubatsira. Lani pere kesi, kesi a an artist. Akushka.
No, I think she's
My Jaden, to be honest with you, I'm so proud of you kuti muri reza mwana wenyu. Nenyaye kuti matanzi muri reza mwana, single boys, God is with you. Ask anything, Mwari will help you.
Amen. Let me answer this one.
Yeah.
Right. Shanda Shona, what's up? Now listen to me, baby. I don't know whether you're a woman or a man. There's a difference between discipline and abuse, okay, darling? So if you go to my video, you understand that what we grew up experiencing was abuse. I discipline my kids. If you listen to last night's video, my son was actually talking about how mom disciplines them. I live in New Zealand. He said there's an anti-smacking law here, but we fought it. And I actually need not to drive him along and I want police and not park a 1-2 and I drive him to the police and I go and I say, I just gave my son a hiding. My kids will tell you, I'll bring them to a video to talk about it. You know why? Because kana baibheri charino tarauti raira ivana, but isusu what we experienced was abuse. So don't get too personal here, darling. So kana uchida utara zema personal evanu pana paga. But you really have to just understand that this is about diasporan parents and single parents. How are we managing? Inini, I believe children need to be disciplined. What I've done with my own life, there are times where I actually do believe I deserve the discipline from my mom. And she was so good. In the diaspora, what is happening is pick up and dial 111. And that's not acceptable. If you want the police to look after you, baby, pick up the phone and ring them. And they've come here a few times, not because my kids ring them. I ring them myself and say, this is what I'm doing and ABC. And if you guys know the story about how I sent my son to Zimbabwe last year, I sent my son to Zimbabwe because at that stage, 10, 11, 10 years old, they start asking, where is my dad? He starts looking for men to sort of like become his role models. And he's asking, mom, when are you going to get me a dad? Mom, where is, and all those questions sometimes which I can't answer. And that's why I ended up being in a relationship which I wasn't ready for, trying to get a father for my son. And then I ended up getting abused. So I don't want to go too deep into that, but to answer that, I reported my dad because ku Africa, what we call discipline is abuse and women are oppressed. Do you know that when I reported my dad, I had actually been told that a girl child doesn't need to go to school? Why do you have to let her go to school? Yeah, and then otora zitare murume. So you tell me if that's not abuse and oppression. So you know what? I am where I am because I made that call to actually pick myself up and run. to the police station and report my own father. Avanga vandirovere mutswachona vanga vandirovera kuti hanzi kwakadi kubikira vana ve girlfriend nezuro. Chikafu chachiri kupi chachisipo. So you need to know the story first before you can even start picking on some of these little personal things. So yes, I'll say these things reporterwa mu New Zealand, there are some children who are actually being abused. And my single parents, if you're one of those like you are so stressed to the extent you show your anger pavana vako, don't discipline your kids when you're angry. Ini ngatona kuti I'm upset, my son is upset, my daughter is upset. You know what? I lock myself in my bedroom until I've calmed down. Ndobuda ndononya soti, right? Ngati vure muna proverbs, darling. Toverenga proverbs. Tova dati Bible rinoti ndikasa kudai unopesera waita nzenza. And kana vaita nzenza vana vao, listen to me. Vano vakaenda ku prison. They will come back to you kuti, "Mom, why didn't you tell me off when I did this? My son did that to me last year." Can it, "Mom, you know, if he had not defended me at that other school that I liked, I would still be there right now, because anga akona kuti kuramba nchimwena chinomudefenda chimuprotekta zvakutokonzeresa kuti chi asaramba ari panzvimbo 1. So if you hear a child saying that, kureva kuti apane pampanombopfawo musi achiita mamistakes ake and learn from them. But at the same time, discipline is actually really good for them. They become something, but what discipline, which is what we are disciplining for the right reasons, not just for the sake of like, if you know what I mean. So,
yeah.
Yes, Shanda, I hope that answers you. And yes, for those who didn't really know my story, I reported my father to the police when I was 17 years old, and I don't regret that. And I would encourage every child in Zimbabwe, if you're in an abusive situation right now, whether it's a parent, an aunt, a mother, a sister, a brother, report them. There's something called a protection order. Inini, I believe in reporting issues. So you trigger me or you provoke me in any way, I know my law very well. And I'm actually thinking of studying law because of that. Report. Imimi my parents don't honor your father and mother, but by Berino's and Ramberichitans, do not provoke your children. So it's a two-way street, baby. So there's no way you can say, just because I'm the parent, so you gotta listen to me. You gotta listen to those kids too. I tell my kids the same thing. So I'm here as the parent that is actually still going through learning. So yeah, I'll just leave it there. I hope that answers you there, Shanda Shona. And God bless you, by the way.
Thank you, Casey. Thank you, Casey. Mangwa, kutianzi, honor your mother and your father. At the same time, single parents or single mothers, you have to respect your own kids. At the same time, kuti, things, they have to balance up. Rasiana, the days when you're growing up, you couldn't answer baba wako kuzvakati. But kids of nowadays, vanogona kupindura, but sometimes you have to listen to what they are saying. Mkoma weli? Cha mama?
Hey, cha mama, how are you?
I'm good, cha mama.
Thank you.
And cha mama, what do you think about the topic of raising kids in the diaspora as a single mother or as a single father? What difficulty do you think people are facing? I know as a single man, but I've heard stories from other people, kuti, what difficulties they face. And we are here, kuti, tibatsirane as a group. Like we say, here on our page, it's about real stories, real life, real situations. It's not about being fake. It's about helping each other. And whatever we talk about is, whoever is listening, anonzwa, one or two words, that's what we're here about. Kuti, people need to be happy.
Yes, thank you my guy. All right, what I need to say to raise kids in diaspora, why I say it's a challenging thing to do. What I need to highlight, about three specific things. You get it? So I'm going to talk about home.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to talk about school. And I'm also going to talk about the media.
Mm-hmm.
So my two cents are going to be based on those three things, right? The other two,
okay. Welly, can I just hold you 1 minute?
Okay.
Casey, can you put the base? Casey, can you? No, the other one. Another one. Okay. There's Godmenka. We need to hold on to this. Sorry, to cut you off. And good evening, guys. I'm thinking the issue here, diaspora, Pavanawe, and we are spoiling to them to extent of forgetting who they are, and who are them to us as their parents. But casually, we should practice this thing of telling them where we belong and where we are and who we are to them. For them to ask, could pave ne proper respect between the two. Okay, Godman, I'll hold on to that. That's just our Taura, and I'll come back to you. Wally, can you go ahead?
Okay. All right. Thank you, Mr. Godwin. Okay. Anyway, I was saying my argument is going to base on three things. That is the home. That is the school. That is the media. You get it? Right. Yeah. So on those things like the school and the media. Jungweka wanda irukuan kwanevana, you get it. So the culture of African now.
Yeah.
I wanna from home.
Mm.
You get it. So mean to say the kids varukuana education yakawanda from school and from media. And they are getting the culture and the values for the countries. For instance, maybe in America, in New Zealand, or what? It means there is a division. You are a black American. You get it? Mean to say, you are learning the American things, and you need to learn again the African thing again. So now there is a competition. Oh, sorry, guys. I need to put my laptop on charger. That's
Pastor Welly, can't you command your laptop?
Pastor, I'm sorry.
I just wanted to say this. So, Pastor Welly, when I flush the comments here, don't let them distract you. I'm just putting them so that, like, when the video goes later on, people can remember there was a comment like this. Yamboya. So that's all. That's the only reason I'm putting them there. If that's okay. Don't let it
okay,
distract you.
Okay, why are you doing that, Welly? Dance, wow, Anzani, the Godman. Godman, I would like you to come on the platform as well.
And
as
Jackie.
And Jackie, can you come on the platform?
And my Jaden,
come on the platform. We are in Mutawule. Okay, don't show your faces. If that's what you feel.
If you don't want
we have
to.
A platform. Mutawule. Share your views, share your thoughts, share everything to make it easier for us. We have a platform. Kunamata is the most important thing. Hi, Angeline. How are you? Sanji, we are a platform. Mutawule. We want to help each other. Because no famba say. Okay, well, brother, well, let's go ahead. Jongotol.
Okay, I was just distracted by power, you know. Yeah, so on my issue, it's now a big challenge, or is it's now take a lot of courage for the parents to enforce that an African culture, you quite could did this kwakovana because you know what? Like now, the challenge in Kiava Kuitika, like in my parents, it means a parent arkuenda kubas, arkuenda kubas, and they could akwase kuana nguva yeku interact and nevana arkuana nguva diki. You get it? So that's the way now, the challenge is Yava Poman because those children. But these are my cultures from other from the country Avarkugara Iyo because Kuchkorko Avarku and the media, all those things is according to the culture in that country. So the challenge man you know manji kumba manji kuchko varkuti what is this washona, what is this kwakuti avanji bamkuru ndi bamini, banitwa say, zramira say, how are we going to interact with these people? There is na pananguva yakawanda. So sometimes now it's now a challenge to the kids. Because Shavaruku was Ziva, the Western world, kuti azoziva the African, the other part, kuti no kwandirikubva, my roots angu akamira sei. Those people they don't know about that. You get I can agree with the guys, but no, we need to pray. Yes, we need to pray. But we at least could this the culture, yelu, as Africans, how Africans do things. If it's about respect or to honor the parent, how are you going to communicate with the parent A, B, C, D, as an African child? So Kwandir, I see the challenge kuti iriko kumba because at least my parents I was kwana nguva yakakwana yekuti vakwatse kudzidzisa vana vavo about the culture ye African. That's my two cents for now. Dropper, guys. Sorry,
I don't know about the internet anymore. Now, Brother Willie, I'm happy about what you have just seen, your input. Yeah, everything starts from within the house itself, right? Absolutely. The way we raise our own kids, it starts from within the house. Karamumba mune mvenge mvenge. Mwana nokura chachi. Venge venge. Kana mba mne order. Kuti mwanangu, you're right. Ina I'm a single mother, I'm a single dad. Right? Kuti, right. The way we do things in our house is A, B, C, D. Mwanano terera. So you have to put measures in place. Kuti mwanangu, ukamuka, better no worries. Ukamuka, unofana chara mumba. It makes things easier. Zanati, I like to hear more to those single mothers and single parents, single fathers. And I can't see Varukudaku Taura about issue. Jacqueline, I would like you to come on the platform if you want. Timbones, Wakuti, Jagamera say, hey, Casey. Casey, laugh.
Yes, Nandripa music and I auntie can I did watch Taura
and what did Rosh Taura?
Right, as usual, okay, on a serious note, like he always bring in something that we all need to hear. And sometimes, you know, you would actually think, kuti utore ne mwana ipapa, takatomba kutongese kuti se usati wamitisa weli. Why? Why will you start to meet his way? What's wrong with you? Thank you, my look what my daughter just brought me, guys. She's like, Mom, I can hear you are on a live, and she brings me this. No, so I cannot get out meet his way.
Okay, Casey, what's your input?
Yes. So Welika,
okay.
Good man is here.
Casey, give me 1 second.
Okay.
Godman, welcome, brother. Like I've seen lots of your comments. You're talking about comments. Can you share with us your experience as a single dad? Kuti, what's happening with you, and how can you help other single mothers and other single dads there? How are you handling as a single father? Can you just say, give us a brief? Yeah.
My single parents is very.
Goodman, there's something wrong with your line. At school, there's something wrong with your line.
In front of them, especially.
So,
either they learn it or they copy it from us mostly. Because I think. Issue ma cannot hit a genu, or if you are doing something in front of them, whether we are doing it in a good way or a bad way, they will copy it from there. Because whether you are doing it the right way, they will learn it from there. So I'm sure the word shared begins at home. That word keeps working again and again. I'm sure this is gonna help our kids in their for their future. I mean, especially but remember, but I know daddy used to do this. For now, daddy, I think he did used to do this. Baby, vachita nemistake mwana anotoona kuti iyi itori mistake yaitwa nadede but anotoona kuti no these are the goodies and these are the bads zvaitwa nadede of which tinofanira kupractisa kuita zvinhu zvakangonaka zvinoita kuti zviyemurike even
okay.
Mwana
anotoita
such a bad thing chaasatamboona chitoitwa mulife. Yes.
Okay, Gordon, can I just ask a question, right? Going back to your comment that you made before, right? Yeah, wanyora kuti us as parents, yeah. We spoil our own kids, yeah? We spoil our own kids, yeah? And we need to advise our own kids where they belong to and respect between one another. Can you try to elaborate on your comment that you made before so that other parents can understand?
Oh, yes. This one I was just making, let me just make it quick one. This one I was just trying to make it this way. At this corner, my resources are outside there, especially Tirukure Nekumba. We are not getting enough resources to educate our own kids in terms of telling them or teaching them or showing them how to do things in terms of mwana kana chikura isusu makura aita isusu at our stage takatona at least a percentage iri at least more than 50% ikuzwa kuti no we belong here, we belong there, we belong there, we know where we are going and we know where we come from, but our kids of today they don't know. So still tinofanira kunge tine a picture kuti no vona vana vedu we have this, we are going there. So we should show them a picture. So tikasaratidza picture vana vedu tikuratidza kuti pane something missing. So issue yekuti we are spoiling, which means we are spoiling because we are providing them with what we have, of which is not that necessary again to them. Yeah, we are providing to them because that's what we have. Kana tine chingwa ndochatiri kudya nhasi ndochiripo, but of which pamwe vana kwachitodawo sadza. Let's cook sadza kana riripo because ndoriripo. But can just sit okay, let's cook rice. Ndo zviripo partly. Tinofanira kunge tine zviri basic. So the basic thing I'm talking about is zvine chek. Yeah, zvine chekuita ne culture. Something to do with our culture.
Okay. Can you elaborate on culture? Can you elaborate more?
Tomorrow, one night they're gonna remember that no. Teddy used to do this. Teddy used to say this.
Okay, Goodman, can you just elaborate
more about the culture? You mean I must elaborate more about the culture?
Yes.
Yeah, in terms of culture, we know that all the schools they're not getting, especially I was going to say, my resources are not going to be culture, but you need to be on the other side, you know. Okay, madzidzo zvakati nhasi, but kana tiri kumusha tinodzidza futi zvakati nezvakati. We used to do this. Tichivabatsira after school, we should also provide another school after school. Mwana vachikorwa, chikora zvina kupera chikoro. Auya kumba, keep educating him or her. Yes. So we should not say, no, the teacher is done and I'm also done. No, let's continue and continue so that mwana ano experience a lot that will be a benefit from him or her. Which means mwana anogona kuwana a lot of my experiences akawanda mulife make. He will get my tikatichi anodzidza zvakawanda through kuziva kuti no tediva akati tezuro. Teacher made them nengi nengi, says this yesterday. Physically and practically, he or she gonna capture a lot of things which gonna help her in future in terms of first thing this time, to ignore too much, very important, of which these things are gonna be so necessary to our kids. So let's provide those things. We know to my schools, they're not getting all those things because they don't have it. So we got those things. Let's give them. Let's do it. We are the parents. Please don't just say, no. Because I send him to a nice school, I send him to a high school, this is a better school. No, it's a better school, but that better school doesn't provide something good for his or her future. Let's talk about this.
Okay. I'll ask you one or two questions, Gordon. So to ask you this question,
yeah, I think
right?
Depending issue on
okay, you said you are a single dad, right? You're a single dad, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
What do you, okay, I'll ask you one or two questions as a single dad. Like myself, I'm a single dad, right? I'll ask you one or two questions.
Yeah.
Right? Can I ask where are you based?
I'm in Durban.
Okay. Okay. Looking the way in Durban, right? The way they say families, right? As a Zimbabwean yourself, right? What should I say? One, okay, give me two things as a father, as a single father, two things that you wish, like is particular Jesus, yeah, the way we were raised up, kuti, we are raw, na baba next door, you never used to complain.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, the boy guru. Can I go to white soul and baba next door? Kuti, no, what you're doing is wrong. Yourself as a single dad, what two or three things that you can give or leave to our viewers as a single dad, Kuti, this is what I want to do, this is what I want to achieve as a single parent. Three things that you can try to explain to them as an advice.
Yeah, I think let me do it this way.
Yeah,
my rights. Talking of rights,
and can you elaborate on that?
Rights,
yeah,
they are good. Mm-hmm. Number one, when I'm talking of rights, maybe we will put them in brackets, so that I remember my categories. I want my rights. I'm not talking about my rights. My rights. I get to do. I need this. Animal rights of Tara Kana and a problem, Yaga. Could know that it's a problem, I cut. What Tara in the right way, Tara snow. I think problem, Yango Daka Chagatga. When I know the out no ask, which Tara Boss has got a right to say it. And he's saying it with the right way. Qua wouldn't be, no, okay, accepted or not accepted. Mana, it depends why I would. I want to do what's going to happen, but my rights are also my rights. They are using it other way around. They're going to say no. There's a right saying no. I wouldn't want to know and this and that. Is what Sukura we used to go to watch Chema or Roa or one and who beats you? What was the one's order of my name? Wouldn't are okay. What else can I do? Toro or Shamu or Roa foot. You see, and our mangaro got to roar. You got to roar. That kind of mangaro said to that, oh, it told me, Moshe, you've been in trouble again. So, tight is that I is with such plain guy at Antinago.
I'm enjoying the phone now.
Twanzi, Twaragza, life it is easy. Is of which tomorrow what more can anticipate? I just what teacher Mangwana, I what teacher how. So let's teach them, let's show them how hard is life. Let's show them Kuti Ramangwana Raga can anticipate. I shall behavior say, well, no, some gamcher say, no, Kuti a past person, but knows one get treated, a past person, but no, but treated. Sakamana and Fanakuziza, Achukura, I witness Yara Guzatno. And then I've been here, now I'm here, and I'm going there. So, my wife, I'm going to say, you see, and the two upper powers, I'm going to swing this. You see, I'm not swing this, but I'm not swing this, still, end of the day, with a parent. I'm not going to work food. I need clothes, I need fees. To who? To your parents. Yes, I'm a dad, I'm a mom. Okay, so, which means the man, I shan't summarize, I go, fine, okay, it's fine, that's your rights. But let's teach them not to over their, not good, was a chance of my rights, but not overuse their rights. I'm sure Katara Tindaratin Gora, Pangangans with his apostle. Tkawa Jani Rafutika, it's a problem, because the one I do, they need to be free. They need to do whatever they think is good for them. But at the end of the day, let's not leave them go everywhere, flying like a bird, going to a non-destination. we should tell them what to go and do and what to bring home or not, what not to bring home. I think that's the best thing to do for our kids, especially when our nurse, when we're not to do that, regular. That's the issue we are doing as I was explaining. But no, let's not spoil them too much. We have to spoil them to make them happy, but not to leave them and leave them for good. Tisa wa kangano wana noti. Tiwa tisha fara kutino. Wana ndewe lupati. Tino fara kwa tisha chiza oti. Ndugu mzizisa, I love him. I love her. He's my kid. He's my daughter. He's my son. End of the day, pa umawana nchange desipo. Pa umawana nchange rwana koko. Nambuya na sekuru na auntie. Auntie maybe will be treating her other way around. Of which I will not be there. That will be different now. This test will be sound different. And what, oh, my dad was better. My dad was taking me to movie. Hey, you, auntie, you're now taking me to this side of which I'm not used to. You see, it's like I'm affect. So I'm going to guide this. You see, hard times and good times. All sides must be, you know, equal to him. So let's, you know, see what it, yeah.
You know, brother.
Yeah,
let me tell you something. Let me tell you something. Yeah. He's a single dad, right? I'll tell you one thing. Yeah. You said a lot of things, right? Kuti, I loved what you said. Yeah. And I saw a comment, Kuti, love them. And I love the way, Kuti, Wanawako, you need to teach them so that they can remember you tomorrow. By saying so, brother, Gan, let me tell you one thing. Yeah.
Yes.
I respect you. Uzandoro, I respect you. And
thanks.
Thank you for those words. It encourages a lot of people, Kuti. It's not everyone that can say to the kids, Kuti, I love you. Say to your kids, I love you. Yeah?
Yeah.
That's very important.
Yeah, some they don't.
Tell them that you love you. You love them. And for what you have said, brother, of what you have said, I respect you. I'll hear from my other friends. You know, I'm looking at a different way. I respect you of what you've said, and of what you've said, me, I'll take it on board. I've learned something from what you've said. Yeah? And CJ, are you there?
Yes, I am there, actually.
What do you think about what Goodman was saying?
Oh, that was very profound, about the way we should also raise our kids and how to balance it out. But I also want to comment on the one that's the comment that's also on the screen there, and which is so true, because I've had an opportunity to speak to some of the teenagers who have grown up kunoko, kuti that's they also go through a lot of stuff just like us kumabasa, or we are still facing racism. They also go through that when they go kuzukoro zvawari kokoko. They face this, they still that discrimination. Ekuti anenge achinzi, okay, you come from Africa, how come you can't speak your language? They still face the fact, ekuti, oh, okay, how did you guys come into this country? So sometimes they might not be able to vocalize those things kuti ndo zviri kundiitikira kuchikoro, until and unless we have that leeway yekukwanisa kucommunicate nevana vedu. So I also want to, someone said that point again, yekukwanisa kucommunicate, being able to speak to them. So like, unlike kudara isu taka, like in my generation takakura usingakwanisi kuenda kuna baba wako kuti umbotaurawo kuti kuchikoro kwangu kwaswera sei. You couldn't do that. So I think that's another strategy, to be able to sit down with our children once in a while to also talk about them, about what's going on kuchikoro, what's going on with their friends, because it's also true they're also rejected kunyanya kuchikoro nema friends and everything like that. They face that a lot. And there's actually a family that I know that actually ended up sending their children to Zimbabwe, kuma private school to Zimbabwe, because they were now.
CJ, can I just hold you 1 minute before you finish? There's a comment that, Welly, see if I go comment it by screen, please, and keep it with you to discuss it later.
Okay, the comment reads, they are born in the diaspora, rejected Kumba, rejected in society.
Keep that comment. We'll come back to you. Keep that comment, yeah, for me, yeah? Is that okay?
Okay, now keep the comments.
Yeah, I'll just try to summarize everything. Just keep, okay. We'll come back to it. Yeah, just right. CJ, can you go ahead?
Okay. I was just could I had the opportunity to be able to talk to some of them, wakakurira kuno who are growing up here or who were born here. So sometimes tinozoona sekunge they are being spoiled. Yes, some are being spoiled, but some are acting out what they face kunzoko that they cannot vocalize. Because we have this picture, Yekuti, now that we're raising our children in the diaspora, they have a good life and we can give them whatever they want. But it's not like that. They are also facing certain things. So I was just saying that maybe for the parents and the single parents that are out there, they would be able to have that platform to teach them that they are also allowed to speak out what is happening with them so that other strategies can also be implemented to help them cope with the life that they have now. Because it was a bit different. We grew up in that life in Zimbabwe, and you were already equipped to face life. Wangwarko Mission School, you were able to do things for yourself at a young age. But for these other ones, it's a bit different now. I think some parents are also replacing my gadgets. Nekua a parent. People feel like, I'll give him an iPad, I'll give him the PS4 games, I'll give him that so that he can, that the child can also stay away, I can keep him busy while I do what I do. It's understandable, we are also busy. Teenager, my shift work, we need my 12 hours shift because we need to provide. But I think there's also need to have a balance. One time you could what is happening also in the child's life. So I thought I would also bring that point out, Yanga highlights, but with the other lady on the comment section.
Yeah, thank you very much, Casey. Also CJ, sorry. Brother Willie. Okay. What are your thoughts about the whole situation at Aura, na CJ, or what Gordon is put into place at Aura could be? According to the situation, what do you think?
I think Gordon Atala Shakanaka always respect the contribution yeah APA. On my side, I'd like to say if we are raising the children. Gati say kuti vana vakwanise kuva vazive the respect. Kote kuti they need kuti vanofanira kutya a parent. They must equipped with the respect. To respect the parent, not to be afraid of the parent. You get it? Because if we may say kuti. We equip the children, the parent. It's a problem. And there's other thing I need to understand. When the Bible say, train the children the way he should grow. So that when he grow up, he will not depart from that ways. I think the ways I tell one in the Bible is the ways we need to impart those children with the respect. Because if this savana kutino kanamunu watadza no kurova, there are something that we are teaching that kanamunu watadza anorova, but we need kutikan ataza. What is a proper channel to discipline that child? You know, as much as we love the children, there are some things we need to do for us. Can utter someone and it was say as a parent? Because if we may say,
okay,
every time, sometimes. Hello. The chairman, Arutara.
Well,
bruh,
you there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then my question is, right, to yourself is, as a parent, right, how do you address your own child?
I think you need to have more that so that I can understand what you want me to say about it.
What do you?
And what is on it? What exactly do you want about the question?
So, okay, I said, as a parent, right? How do you address your own child as a parent?
Okay. All right. Me as a parent, I think is to spend more time. You know, we need to values. Especially if I need to. How are they going to interact with Africans? What does our culture needs us for them? There's some echo. Hello, bro. There's an echo sound. Where is it coming from? Hello?
Yes, I'm here. I'm listening.
Okay. There was some echo disturbing sound. Okay. I need just to say this. Depends on which time, image. All right, I'm saying good. I need to spend more time with children, teaching them our culture. You know, because even we are praying for the children, but to empower the children values and culture, they need to hear them from the elders, from the parents. As much as I understand, we need to pray, but we can't teach a child the African way. We need, that's the idea from you guys, to teach them. That's what I can say for now.
Katina. Like I said, I've got more people joining in. I've got my sister Gladys Garay, Mwana Wamai Gruangu, welcome on board. Katina, I would like you to elaborate more on what Welo was saying. Once I reboot my computer, my phone, just elaborate more on what Welo was saying. I came back in the 2 months ago.
It's okay, bro. In terms of number, just give me like 15 minutes. I think I'll be done.
Okay. No, I'm talking about Casey. Casey?
Okay.
Oh, I've got Maz. I want Maz online. Hello, Maz. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. How are you?
I know I'm good, love. How are you?
So-so.
So-so. Maz, I would like to hear your thoughts about the whole situation of being a single mom, a single dad, a single parent in the diaspora. How are people handling the whole situation, and what difficulties are they facing in the diaspora? What are your thoughts about it?
I've posted some stuff earlier. Bear with me.
I think I'm going to drop a voice. I think there's an echo. I'm gonna drop off a little bit while I come back. Once you're talking, Maz, I'll.
No worries.
Okay.
So I've posted some stuff earlier. as a single parent, I've seen most people suffering. Part of it is to do with the children's behaviors themselves. I think I mentioned earlier, sometimes and they've got all these learned behaviors that are so bad, so bad, to a point that they bring those behaviors home. And when they get home, they want to try my behaviors. Like, let's just go and do, the shoplifting, for instance. Tongono nunga ma chocolates. And that's how it starts. Saka kanazo ya kumba mwana ye. And then the school would have probably notified the parent kuti mwana wako was involved in shoplifting, even though it's not that major. Mwana ninga kutango kupa attitude and what have you and what have you. Even that is wakuti this is wrong. And they start testing the waters. Manukupusha, nukupusha, nukupusha. Kivango noti unoshika papi and how you'd react. Then there's also blame from us, my parents, and how we present ourselves. Kuvana, because sometimes kana uchita zvinhu zvisiri pamwero, you understand? Zvino damage avana. They pick on that. They capitalize on anything and everything. Zvavanenge vachidzidza mumba. Saka kune blame both sides. See, inini chandinoona sometimes, I've always said this. Kudzidzisa vana kugara nevana, you know, when you have your family gatherings or when you have your one-to-one time with your children, even if you're in nguva yekunamata, all right, now tashika munguva yekunamata, ngativerenge Bible together and just, ngatingo study the scriptures. Bible rine kakudisciplina karinoita vana, somehow. And, you know, I think ndim koma welo anga shitara nye, there's something that you said, mkoma welo, regarding the Bible. Pama 10 commandments, chepo chepo, panons honor your mother and father, isn't it? Murairo wangwani. So those are the kind of things that we need to teach our children. Ngativerenge Bible. Let's find out what the Bible says. Zvinova dzora. Zvinova paka kutya mbija. Nekuti, oh, but I can't go out there and do this because it's against my religion. It's against what my mother is teaching me. It's against what God wants. Ndo maonero angu zvangu. Nengozo izo nawe yekuti munyika munonga izvi. I understand zvangu zvichimbotorwa nakesi nyaya yekuti kurova vana and stuff like that. So when we grew up, Zimbabwe, even your own teacher would beat the hell out of, you know, you ukakanganisa one thing or another, even correction your homework. But it was because of my corrections, isn't it? Correction. You've done something wrong. You need to go correct it. And skutikuroka or anything, I don't condone all that. But in now we are going to correction. Kuno, it's so difficult to do that. Because of all these honors they've been given, social services, not this, government, not this. And these kids will actually challenge you. They'll tell you, I'm going to tell my teacher that you smugged me. I'm going to tell social services. In the UK, it's even worse because once a child reaches 16 years old, they're considered an adult. They don't need a mother, they don't need a father to make certain decisions. I'm 16 years old. I'm grown up. I can go and present myself to council because I'm homeless and I don't want to live with you. And you know what the government will do? So when you look at culture, the whole government laws, social services and everything else, rewards bad behavior. You don't want to try to discipline someone. And yet the law works against what you're trying to do. Saka ndo ma challenges atino sangana nao, but I've seen vana vaka damage dzimba dzavo, my parents avo, upenyu wao, through nawe kusaka ku discipline ka iyo yi. So for now, that's what I have to say.
Okay, Sister Mars, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
As a single mom, right?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
You've got your own kids within the house, right?
Yeah.
What advice can you give to those single mothers? What, like yourself, like a single mom, what do you do, Imimi, to help your kids interact with the society, interact with the African culture? What do you do?
And then I've always reminded my child, my daughter, my youngest, mm-hmm. my daughter's almost 17, she's 17 in about 3 months. And my son is, my youngest one, rather, is 4 years old, so he doesn't understand shimejishime. But you know, not how to become a behaviors. But for my girl, yeah. I've always told him, look, you are very African. Ungangoti shako wakazari wamu UK, unogaramu UK, wakazitaku UK, une passport ye British and that with you. You are still African because inina baba wako, tirima Africans. How we do things to Africa and how we do things here are two different things. Mangwana shunshika kuipira mnika munu wakati munu, yesa anonzi mzimbabwe nga adzoke kumusha. You need to remember kuti zita rako ripa birth certificate, kwa passport and what is it. It's very shona. And your surname is very shona. Izo shwa ukwanise kutu itese. Deny. Saka, ndino gara nae pasi, ndomu uza. And you know, my frequent holidays, kumusha, ano matura, even I understand kids don't like going kumba because tukubaisa, we're exposing them into an environment they're not used to. But avano muda mkani for comfort zone ya ofunga isvare kumba, chikafuche kumba mvura, fambane toka, dust, anything and everything. They're not used to that kind of life. Vano fambane mota, vano kira mabaza, kuna pollution and all those. Ndosha vajaira. Saka wakavatero wakawendesa kwa Africa. They will struggle. But I always say to my daughter, you wakura wako ziva zini. You know to understand the way I came from. And so that when I explain things to you, you would understand where I'm coming from. Nekuti uziwe and appreciate what you've got. You need to cherish what you have got. Because kune vanhu vakawanda kuAfrika. Vamwe vana vari musituation in worse than yours. Vasina kana pekutangira and all those things. Saka ndogara naye pasi. Ndomudza kuti this is what we do. And zvandambotaura kuti nyaya chechi kuti kana taakuita mascriptures edu mastudies, tinogara pasi, toverenga Bible, sentence by sentence. Omuti choose a verse. What did you understand nezvawaverenga? Zviri kuti chii? Usangondudza nhoroondo yekuti Mary akazoda mubhaibheri kana kuti Joseph akazoda mubhaibheri. What is it that you have learned from scripture yawaverenga? Zvinokubatsira chii muupenyu hwako? And try and make her understand and see things from that point of view. Because ndende chida kuti afunge, jari kuita, nezvandiri kuda kuti aite. Then she can reason kuti mai vangu vari wrong here, kana kuti vari right, kana kuti zvandiri kuita zviri wrong here, kana kuti zviri right, kana kuti zvandiri kuita zvichandi affect the same upenyu wangu mangwana. But it's all about communication as well. Communication. Not kuremedza mwana kuti it's by force, you have to listen to me. The more you say it's by force, you have to listen. Ndopa notoita wayward child. Anotobuda munzira achitoenda the other way. But kungogara naye. And then, another thing, I've always told even my colleagues, even my sisters are younger than me, they've got children that are younger than mine. And I've always said, look, amai vangu ini, mwana wangu is the first grandchild by 11 grandchildren. So my daughter is the first grandchild. My son is the only grandson out of the 11 grandchildren. And I've always said to my brothers and my sisters, and look, ndakaita mwana, ini ndiri very African. Mwamwe makarora varungu mukarurwa nevarungu. But kana mukaita ma problems, we need to be able to sit down as a family. Totaura kuti mwana wedu, because you don't expect another stranger outside there to come and discipline your child. Okudza mwana wako kuti this is wrong, you need to do this. You don't want social services to tell your child that. You don't want police to discipline your child. You don't want my teachers, the kuchikoro, or mtemi government to discipline your own child when you're there. So I learned to talk as a family. This is what I'm encountering in Mumba. And get ideas from there. There's also professional help. Kuri kuchikoro, cannot know this incident. And let them know kuti I'm struggling in this way. And this is the kind of help I need. Wona kuti vanhu vari mucommunity yaunogara munharaunda, be it kuchikoro kana kuti kupi, whether they can support you. Hazvisirizvo, handisi kuti tinofanira kuno expose everything that happens in Zimbabwe. But there's certain agencies out there that can actually support you if you're struggling. So sometimes it's about us realizing where to get help and making sure that we access it and use it when we get it.
Mazes pointed out a lot of profound points there.
I was also listening. I was like, wow, there's so much wisdom there. Mas, I realized in one of your comments, you also talked about
Hello.
Can you, Mas, can you hear me?
Whoever was talking, they dropped. I couldn't hear things.
Okay, let me find him. CJ?
Was it CJ?
Yeah, CJ, he just disappeared. Okay. Like I said, Mas, I know life in the UK is so hard when it comes to own kids in the UK, yeah? And, like what you've said, Guti, it all begins with us as parents. So let me ask Godwin. Godwin, are you there? Godwin? What's happening? Mars, are you there?
I'm here.
What's happening? Hey, Godwin. What's happening, everyone?
Hello?
Godwin. What are your thoughts about what Sister Mars has just said about the whole situation? What do you think yourself?
Yeah, that was a great point. Yeah, Vareza, you know, talk to you. I think Matora Ari Anot Batsiri Ravanawe do Panya, but you see these kids. Environment so far is not too equipped. I see equipped for the papanyanistarema resources. We don't have enough to supply them according to culturally. We should supply this and that to them. So, it's just my parents. Tunafana kuita like one-on-one angaistarwa na na mai jaden ya kuti tunofana kufesana na vana tikara na patara na takagara pasi we discuss the issue as parent and the son or a parent and the daughter or, which means issue iripo inyaya kuti vana vedu kwavari kuraramira varika hakuna tingati ma facilities ano akafanana ne atakawana tiri kuno Africa kana tiri kwatakazvarirwa of which kwatirika takungotufana to adjust we should adjust because these are our kids. And after all, these are our kids and these are our assets. My assets edu and I nuti our future. Future edu irimavari. You titwara meshakanaka. Tisu footed no fanagati wataris. So I'd like to comment on issue ya taurana na mask the vanaveda tinofanira tichitongova guide pesa pavaredi tichizwa kuti vari kutivi and we should see kuti what's the problem iri kuitika kutoti mwana aenda kuchikoro awana zvaawana adzidza zvadzidza maybe adzidza zvakashata pamwe adzidza kuti no there's an issue shoplifting mwana ana grana sweet mwana achaenda futi achinoenda shoplifting masvitsa anonakaka you do it foot mangwana. Actually, foot mangwana. And about or not, no, I'm getting used to it now. Let me keep on doing this. Something now is at home roba. Automatically, managa, after I'm ready to quit from this thing. So we should see what manu do. Are addicted to which things of which when you are addicted to I shall see because we should always check on them, always, all the time. With the manuangu, I don't say, manuangu. So far, achinja unu wake kusuka papi. Mwana wangu, so far, aita unu wake, unumpa period, so that, no, after 3 months, 6 months, unuona my behavior, zi mana no chinja. Unuot, no, at least these days, anika kudera karugita, anika stubborn karugita. You see, by unuma developments, they will show you, kuta, ababa, blaza, bananga, akuti kwarse, kwarse. You see, so you should confront him also. But no, listen, my daughter, this way, your good analogy, I don't like it. Please do it this way. That's what I want you to do it. Please don't do this. Please don't do this. I think when I do want to talk to it, if I put to touch the chin, automoza, Sazo Moza, Yanya, I could know. Monsieur, if I don't go, no. I don't forgot, okay. Sapepe, Randuza, that's what she eat. Official, I don't forgot it. I should do it. She will tell me later. No, tell her or he. The very time he attacks her, that's the very time he wants to move her. Which that gonna help him? Kuti awe well controlled bana. Samiri utatanga ataza saka ndana kidzwa nangu ne program yaitwa makuseni ye kidsnet vangu wepo nashona ku kidsnet it was a good program ino batsirano yedu kuti vange vari vakachangamuka vari checked up panifana kuti pachitorezwa ma issues kuti vana vave well educated ipapo vachitodzidzwa vachitodzidziswa nzano itaiso itaiso I think ndopana pachifana platform inofana kutoti vana vedu vachi capture a few of words few of the things which did our 1, 2, 3 things was core outside there they're not teaching us Shona they're not teaching us mauma didratikaita so tiri ku Africa kana tiri wherever we were so we should benefit from other platforms to know ungets not battery kana in terms of control vana vedo so par now ye vana pari trick vana
okay
vana yeah vana da discipline iri decent yekuti kana chero chomutsura mutsure nzira yakanaka usamvundutsire asakutye kutati makwana kana kata problem anoya futa chikukonsulta kuti to I've got this problem and you don't better you take it from there I'm sure that way you won't go wrong I'm sure that okay. way yeah
thank you brother Godwin like I was saying to you with our platform right our platform is real issues real people but not fake we are here to help each other like we matare we ye program ye wanadiki would like to have more kids vana varum diaspora to get involved in that program where they can talk as kids yeah not as adults as kids vachanya dzavo how things are happening kumba kwavo they are discussing issues yeah that is
yeah
our program ye wanadiki is real kuti toda kuti vana vadiki vauye if you were friends come on god if you got friends that have got kids your own kids let them come on the platform they can talk as kids vachi interact vachi taura nyaya want them to learn more about situation iti about them themselves varum diaspora manzwisa yeah that's what it is it's real kids real situation vana vanakirwe
yes Yes, mm-hmm. Wana kirwa and they will be benefiting also.
Yeah. No, thank you, Brother Gordon. Casey, are you there? And I don't know, Jogo. I don't know, Manya. I don't know, Manya.
Yeah.
I've got...
Tapiwa?
Yeah?
Tapiwa, I need you to do something. Yeah. So if you can just let someone keep talking and then one boy up background just for 2 seconds I just need to hand over something to you
okay
so just let someone talk and then over nakupa this
all right sister Rudo you can take over mo motha zvamunofunga okay hello
is she there
sister Rudo oh she's disappeared sister Maz
I'm here
anything else that you want to add talk whilst you are talking in the background can you if there anything that you want to talk about or do you have anything that you want to talk about or it's okay
pandanzwa kuti sister Rudo ndato jamba akandika kungoti ndini ndori mazita rangu ndemazita 5
okay do you have anything that you want to
Ndinonzi Jacqueline.
Do you have anything that you want to add? Do you have anything to add to everyone or
Yes.
Okay. You can talk. We can talk once I've got the background in Mutara. I'll be back.
Okay. So now you have to vana vaite get together. Ini ndagara ndinoifarira. It's just that I can get my daughter to join in. But normally, like you know, vanatana vane that nangiri yavo yavanoita. Their life yavanoita on like today kwatiri susi Saturday I've tried to get my daughter to join but she's got appointments and appointments and appointments but one of these days I'll get her to come and talk ambo chinja no pfungwa nevamwe because sometimes when kids discuss zvinhu zvirikuitika muupenyu wavo they don't realize it kana vari kuti vanongachingoti ha we just having fun we just talking as general you know in general, we just discussing zvinzviri kuitika kumba yakandatorwa phone yaka, you know, and then they start talking about zvakaita se discipline ndatorwa phone because discipline. They don't know kuti vari kutorangana. One ari kudzidza from another. Kuti ichi chandifanhu kuchiita because ndikachiita mai vanhu vakabva vazodai mwana inini pamwe ndozozviitirwa. Zvinenge zvichitovapo mazano zvichiva discipline. It reminds me of Guayata, like in Ingwe, Ndaka Kuro, Shanguinin. I mean, I'm going to watch it now. But I know my churches, we haven't been to church for some time. Vanavane my Sunday school, slow sawan diti. Tinopinda te same church ka one. To imba teta se, teta se. Before you decide raparis kwa kuenda kuri. Vanavano buda venda ku Sunday school kwa wako. Vanu no zizisqua, je Bible. Jinenderana ne zera ravo. So this program, Yevana, it reminded me so much of Sunday school. But isusu vabereki ngati sangomiroti vana vauyepa platform and do these things. We have to make time for our kids. As problem, ndinoona kuti nesusu vabereki ka vamwe vana vedu varikuita misbehave kunze uko kana mudzimba is because we're spending so much time out there and not with our families. Tukubuda tichimhanyira shift, one shift after another. Ndikapedza mai normal shift, I have to go kunorova agents because ndikuda kuvaka Zimbabwe, ndikuda kudai. And yet, in the process, mwana wako nandiyo urikudi, urikusafisa. Saka tinofanira kunga tichi one time yekuspenda nevana vedu. Mwana akaona kuti hapana pakangovhurika, so mai vangu is hardly there. Ndopanotanga kuita tumisika nzwa chochia. Pauchazorealize iwe semubereki ka. Pamwe anenge ato out of control. Hauchatokwanisa kana kumutsiura kana kumutasa. And anokuudza murume kuti you're never here anyway. All this time, yongo chenda uchidai, uchidai, uchidai. Who do you think has been looking after me? I had to fend for myself. I had to do this for myself. I had. And you can't agini mwana. Saka ngati, sevabereke ngati one time. Yeku spenda neva na vedukumba. Kana paine zvinodzidzwa todzidzisana. Mwana akatadza. Anogariswa pasi. Mwanangu. Inandofara nechakati 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 chawaita. Ndandi chexpecta behavior yakadai 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 yakadai. But mangwana izvi zvine repercussions chakati nechakati nechakati. Dai wa rega kutsauka uchenda nzira iyi because zvinozokukonzeresa izvi neizvi neizvi. Mwana achidzidzawo pane chatadza. But zvambotaurwa zvezve kuti tell your children that you love them even though they're wrong. Acknowledge kuti vatadza hauna kufara nezvawaita zvaita mwana but regardless uripo kumudirecta nekumutsiura nekumuumbiridza but you still love that child ndo maone rangu
yaiwa zvinhu zvinokudzwa mas
yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Yeah, I think it's a good idea. You see, one of the pieces of power in the world, if you know, you can see the point of the tika pota tishi tishi wa berek, pese panewa na tika wana wa shita kwa nguwa shita. Tino fana ngetine ese virens, I think it's fana ngeta. You know, mafambira kutamano wangu yu, are right here, kana kuta ase right. Then, end of the day, unafana ngeune, which one go on it got come on it on it no panic change I got since the come discipline from the day one and from that day I got a certain mistake of an could receive my changes kubakwa arimana you see what I know okay from that day and gambo mutsura and gambo murova and a sham gambo muza cut a change so when I read one watched out the mutsura no item manch to find a quatsura tavatsura and tisavatsurega isusu vabereka tine problem noti tinotsura vana ka but end of the day tinogona kuzoita chinhu chakashata ka pamberi pevana ivavo futi sevabereki ofi ndezvimwe zvatiri kutadza ndezvimwe zvatiri kukanganisa saka sevabereki tofanira kuona kuti tiri pa right place here yekuita zvinhu are we on the right place kana uchikanganisa semubereki kanganisa asi kanganisa uri a distance when a very distance yakakurisa from your kids because one of the days achadzidza a bad thing from you and una wauchazovhunza because akatoona uchita that bad thing and that bad thing akakona uchita sebereki saka mwana atodzidza one thing from you saka sevabereki ngatingodzidza kuti kana tichita chinhu chatinoita whether kuita chinhu chakanaka kana chakaipa make sure that if you are doing a good thing ita chinhu chakanaka mwana wako achichidzidza and achaita saizvozvo asi kana chiita chinhu chakaipa mwana wako achiona oh that would be a big mistake mwana achachaita saizvozvo and inenge ato problem mwana asangoti ah ndakaona mama achidai ndakaona mama wangu achinwa doro akagara pagedhi saka ndatomawo mabiasi ndagara pagedhi you see mwana achaziva kuti no he should get inside the room and take a drink inside the room mwana akati no I saw daddy was on the bridge sitting with the guys smoking so I must do the same thing mwana arikukopera the same way you are doing it saka akatosa kuti patukuta zvatukuta vanhu vedu how are they vari kugamuchira sei zvavatokona tichiita because vana ava ziso ravoka vane memory vana ava vane memory iri sharp isusu tinogona kukangana because we got a lot to do but vana vane kamemory kavo karika device kavo kari nice because vanoremember kuti that day mama vakati vakati but nhasi mama vanditsura zvakati but musi vaka vakati zvakashata saka the other way atinotsura vana vedu ka tinovatsura zvimwe zvinhu zvatinenge tichiita kuti isusu tisabereka saka ngatizive kuti kana tichitadza pamberi pevana tikutovafundisa zvakaipa saka ushiri also learn every day basically no kacha chakashata kangatiitei kure nevana vedu ende chakashata hachiitirwe pakati pevana semhuri so that's a good practice atofanira kunge tichiita mumhuri dzedu mukoma nenge madzoka thank you for coming back the worst can you hear us
Oh, okay. If I could just say, sometimes with the rhetoric issues, we actually forget to praise our kids when they've done right and when they've corrected their mistakes.
Yeah.
It's a good thing to that because in the country, anyway, you kind of expect that. And at the time, I appreciate it. Mangwana ukaita akaita something akatrya akagona ichi akakorekta ichi akadai ichi chawakamutsura before akasakudzwa nemubereki kuti you've done well ndaona kuti zvandakakuudza zvezvia you've taken it on board and you know you're trying your best and kungome encourage and applause mwana emotionally uchimudza uchimpo praise where it's due ne credit yake ukarega kudaro mwana anosvika paipepe kuti ah kunhasa nekusaka kunhasa it doesn't make any difference anyway because my mom or my dad don't care. As not different. 6 and 9 same difference. Saka mwana ano reveta and stop doing the good. Zvauri kuedza kumudzidzisa. So we need to acknowledge that. We need to realize that. Tinofanirwa kupa mwana praise when it's due. Panenge correct a mistake yake. We need to acknowledge that.
That's very true. Icho chokwadi chisina chisingadhure. I think dabudziko rako vana vakurira nzvimbo iri dziri kumhere mhere kure kura uko nekumba I think vana vedu vakutoda guidance yakanyanyisa vakutoda follow up yakanyanya ende tifanenge tine ma restrictions atinotofanira kuapply kuvana vedu because these kids once we tikangovarairwa shit we have a big mistake and vana vava controlled by the environment vari kura varika it a challenge yakanyanya because kune a lot of it competitive nyanyanya because mwana anga chitino ndirikurarama mune imwe generation iri kuda izvine izvi saka I have to do this and then mwana anto apply zvinhu zvazviri because anotaura kuti no mama inini today I'm going out for clubbing okay mwana go for clubbing fine but you don't know that clubbing ari kunoita clubbing by who nani in the how is the environment it is looking like yarunata clubbing yacho ari kumboenda nani and what's the cause you see those things ikatifanenge chizvongorora sabereke vana havanzi vasande unofara we should let them go and make themselves happy and refresh themselves of course they are human beings they need that thing that's where we apply their what you call mama oya my rights are because they are human beings but end of the day they are our kids we need to look after them as well saka issue iripo ndekuti vana vedo tikavada tinofanira kuramba tichingovada ka chero tikavasiya vachienda kwavanoenda but
tinofanika taka to dopa no apply chishona ichi kuti chidembo tamba tamba musenda kabata nokuti mane akada problem mangwana anodzoka futi kumba kuti ano pane mwana anza afenda kana adona anokudzoka kumba kudzano mwana uyo ndo wabainenge mwana anganza anda kwakati but akwara you see end of the day issue inongodzoka kwauri kuti akombereke mazosiya mwana azoenda kwakati asina safety yakati so all those things tinofanira kuzvi apply sevabereki kuti mwana wangu we should educate them or show them kuti no kwauri kuenda kwa kumbira kuti ukasira kudzoka nhasi okay matimburi kuenda kushow matimburi kuenda kune a party small party okay what time are they going to finish okay it's 11 o'clock make sure 11 sharp you are back home and this is sure mwana kana achiri kwana teerera you would do it the right way but kana ari mwana wako kuti anenge achizvi kuti wano you would do it other way around that will then you take it from there as a parent asi vana vedu tofana kuvatsura nokuvadzidzisa nzira yakanaka kuti atiwatidzwisiso kuti mwana at end of the day kana machimutsura uchimurova uchimuita sefote ka zvinokosta because achaita nini achaona kuti I know I'm getting used to this so whatever mama gonna do to me is accepted because this is I have nothing to do with this now I'm used and the mama kundirova kwanondita ndashandikabva plus I'm enjoying myself you see so mwana haasitsana chachadzidza because he's saying I know I'm always beaten up so let me keep doing this thing so tofana kwaza show the right way to live the right way to do the things and kuti va society nevamwe nenzira yakafanira kutoti ramangwana ravo rijeke nokuti hautizivi isusu vabereki kuti tinosvika kupi pakunofa pangwana asi mwana iyeyeka ashayamutsura achaita dambudziko saka ichave dambudziko rake manje kuti asi ndakambe ndinovabereki they never told me about this thing mona tatitarasa vana vedu ofuchi wakazvara mwana we as in your asset una makoshera kata asset kana mune mota mumbaka you see kuti hey my car I have to wash it I have to clean it I have to shine it I have to hoover it inside and out you see so this is zvozvo uno apply pachinhu chaunoda so let's do it the same way haufanira kuita kumwana wako kuti unofanira kumupimpa you have to kumuhombiridza kumubata like an egg like you see kutati mwana akangoona kuti mamangu kwa she likes me so she mustn't lose me saka ndifanira kumunyadzisa mubereki wangu mwana chanditeerera ndati no madiro ndiro nateri wangu ndinyasa bereki wangu rega nditry by all means ndikaita ngo something the mistake but I must or I should do, try to make sure that I'm doing all my things nenzira yakafanira of which my parents gonna appreciate from me saka don't know that nonge tifanike tichitarisa pavana vedu nokuti vana va it's a journey to go when we're talking about kurera vana irwendo plus especially generation yanhasi yakudhura because tane technology iri kucontrola a lot of things saka zviri kuaffecta technology ine iri kutwista a lot of things from point A to B saka pododaswa ku point C mwana anenge atova kuzeti kudhara iwo panozvida kuti this and that mwana atati ndandatosvika kudhara saka hamuchatondikwanisa yatova zvatova buropa atova uncontrollable yatova challenge bupenyu saka zvinhu zvatova tivabereki tingozviongorora tichizviona kuti tikadini nevana ivava vari kukura nhasi ende vana vedu saka tofanira kuvapa rudo tofanira kuvachengetedza let's keep them machikiredza raunoita chero mari yako chaiyo kuti ish mari yangu tofanira kusevha mari yangu for a week mari yangu mari yangu efiyo inofanira kuchiisa by week or by weekend or by month tofanira kuoverspender yeah the same way you should do to even your kids chikiredza mwana wako kusvika akure what no mwana wangu I've got a benefit from him or from her because that's your thing that's your asset so vana vedu katingovaona vose chinhu chakakosha tisavaregera chiti I know he's 18 years 16 years he's gonna look after himself wherever I go you know what time to come back oh no that's not the deal let's make it the right way guys I think ndopane
okay
chinhu chinoaffecta kuti vana vedu isusu sema single parents I know we especially isusu tiri ku diaspora because upenyu hweku diaspora is so different to upenyu hwekumba kumba taiti even mai vachibuda vachienda kubasa we can afford mamaids
to stay pamba vachichengeta vana. We can trust certain neighbors kuti mwana wenyu parikuenda kuchikoro ndiendeserewo mwana wangu kuchikoro. Pamunotora wenyu motoro mwana wangu moya naye kumba. And that child can actually stay pamba pa neighbor for 2-3 hours before mai kana kuti baba vadzoka kubva kubasa. Zvinoitika kumba. And tine hama dzekuti dzinokwanisa kuya dzichibatsira. Whereas kunoku diaspora, you're on your own. Sometimes haona kana a relative. You have to rely on my close friends, kana kuti mamwe my parents, kuti vakubatsire nevana. But sometimes they can only help you in a school run, but they can't babysit for you forever. Or kana kuti usiku uchienda kubasa and stuff like that. Because I'm not that kind of a relationship kuti mungava my trust anosvika pakadaro. So what I find is wrong. Chimwe chinodanoja. In now you could say me, suppose in the single parent. I'm not a single parent in but in the cash one should cheat. Unengori single parent, waperewa, hauna anything. Pekuti unotika not in the kuna ningandi but sirene now. You have to work. Oh, but that end. You have to be a mother or a father to your child. Sakane now we kuti zvirikukurwadza mararamiro uri kuita and you're struggling in this country. You end up moving mwana wako from one place to another. It different discipline from one house to another. Kwanoenda kupa mwachenda kwa sekuru. Kune mteme restrict. Wobva kwa sekuru wenda kwa tete. Kwa tete kuri so laid back. Wobva kwa tete wenda kwa mkoma wa mai. Kwa mkoma wa mai say walk in the park. Wobva koko wenda ku Zimbabwe kuna mbwe. Uprooting mama every time, which means that different places, which may expose that to different. You know, damage other measures. I know good it will struggle and to negate anything. And patinengeta buri samwana mumba, tichiti takumbende samwana ku Africa. Tinengetu kuti basirikani, timboti ombi jana ndima. Tozo tura mwana, tomchengeta. But pa period years, nige shaitika. Mwana ningaba from one extreme to another. Zimengua. Uona kuti watokozera confusion mwana even mwana achida kutedza tsika dzako anenge atrasika tsika dziku UK orasika tsika dziku Zimbabwe wobvombo endo ku New Zealand kuna Casey wobva wendo ku Australia kuna mukoma tapiwa you know kwese ko kwanenge because anenge achitedza mutemo yemumba imomo saka mwana anorasika gwara sometimes pano zoya kunoku hakwanisi kuita fit in because anenge adzidza zvakawanda zvinenge zvamukonfuse and zvimwe zvacho zvinodamage. But when they come out, I mean. You wouldn't think kuti mwana akambobuda akaenda Zimbabwe because it's tsika dzake kana chizvese. Unotoshamisika kana newe and you'll be proud. Mumwe anobva atoita the opposite of that because even iwe mubereki kuti umucontrol ka, you won't be able to. Vamwe vanobuda vachienda maboarding. Ndatadza kuchengeta mwana wangu muUK. Saka ndakuendesa mwana kuna amai vangu musha. Mai vangu vanenge vakura pamwe amai vangu vane 78 years. Kana kuti varikurwara avakwanisa kuchengeta mwana. But kuti nini ndibatsira mai vangu kuti zvisava netse ndinoenda kuti all right mama ndakuisa mwana mubodhi for maybe 3 months handisanenge ari kuchikoro first term or second term or third term then 1 month ari kumba kuholidhe. Saka that 1 month iyo ndopaanenge ari kumba kuna mbuya vake pamwe mbuya vanenge vachimuyemedza vachimuda vachimuda kubhodhingi ari kudzidza zvimwe zvinhu yazosvika time yekuti nditore mwana you find kuti mamwe maparents vanosangana nemaproblems because of that transition inenge yakaitika panguva idzodzo dzauri kutira kuti unoda kugadzirisa zvinhu kuti zvikufambire iwewe nemwana unonga usingatombozivi kuti mwana wako ari kudhamijika sometimes but it happens and apa mwana anogona kuzoya kana kuti ane 14, 15, 16 years akuziva zvinhu zvakawanda zvekuti haukwanisi kana kumutsira kana kuti ukamuti at 15 years you can't be sleeping with the boys because hausati wamature enough mwiri wako hausati wakura zvekuti unokwanisa kuzvara mwana uchimuchengeta uchinga uri responsible parent but dzinenge dzatongonyuzi kana kuti like a discussion because anenge akataraura varume kudhara kana kuti maybe at age of 13 because tunhu tumusikanzwa tunenge tuchiitwa kubhodhing. Saka kutuzomudze kuti no, you should be sexually active or you shouldn't engage until maybe 18 years wapedza university kana kuti wakuinvesti kana kuti it'll be pointless. Mwana anenge atodhamijika kudhara. You know?
Okay, tanzwa nyaya mataura ndika. So which means as parents in the diaspora, life is too hard. Oh. Andika, kuti we are trying to meet the Western world culture
and our own African culture, which makes it hard. But according to what everyone is saying, Kuti, it looks as if our kids are adopting to the Western world. Yekuti, how they are raised and how they need to operate as kids. So being that it's, so as parents, right, my question to everyone is, right, we've got two cultures going at the same time. Western and our African cultures, how do you bring that together so that it can balance off the situation, Yekuti? Kids don't get confused. How do you balance off? Welly, your thoughts? It's not there. Who's there? Panan. Who's there?
Okay.
CJ.
Yeah.
What's your thought?
Okay. Through observation, one of the things that I've noted most parents are now doing to blend the two together is to like Kunoku now in Melbourne, they've now got a Shona school, and the feedback that I get from there is that vana vanenge vachifara when they are there, because they kind of feel like they're in their own community now, in their own place where they don't feel judged. Well, I don't know how other people do it. And number two, with those who have their kids who are still younger and are being able when they're at school, that's when they speak in English. And then when they are now at home, they try as much as they can to communicate with their children in their native language. And also to just try and ignite ka interest, how to do certain things, to know that I need to respect my mom or my father, nekuita too much chores and not really was achizi chirungu tinofunga kuti chirungu sometimes kuti tingosiye vana vedu vasingaite zvinhu tichivati no tichivabata nemarabba gloves. It's also good to teach them to be self sufficient, because out there they're supposed to be able to stand up for themselves. So far, that's what I've observed from other parents who are raising their children here.
Thank you, CJ. Going to Goodman, what's your thoughts?
Yeah, I think my thoughts gonna be same like what CJ been just said. Then I will go to Abereki, Tinetine, Jiboza, Tinsavanochkoro, Zaga, Sianasiana, especially Ziri out of the country. So those places, I was concerned when Kati Kutiza, Kuti, Anotiza Shona, or Anokasa Kutiza, a little bit culture or Zishomana culture, Kumshakawa, Anotiza Zokakumba after school. Of which those things are going to be a challenge, Kumana. Saka, I think, say, parent, because I was going to say, I was going to say, let's do it ourselves. Tungu toro mwana wedu after a while, tungu toro a couple of minutes, sit down, talk to him, talk to her. Ah, no, I think, isu su tishukura manangu ka, tainzi shakati shakati nwa bereki. Ungu lecture, ungu pa a small lecture for it's just a small lecture, mana ano capture a few from you. Then managa, you're gonna take it from there. I'm just, I know. Yesterday, mom said this. Today, she said this. Mana ano get a few things from you. But kuchikoro was facilitated for those things. So this is gonna be, yeah, this is gonna be a challenge. Mana wadu kuzi zau shikoro jiri punze, wadu kuzi zau shikoro jiri out of the country, like out of Zimbabwe, which is a challenge. Ripo ni yuta akuna zokuti tine. Ma cultural resources are provided in our countries, so that's a big challenge we got. So at the moment, as parents, let's play this role as parents, and let's not forget where we come from. Let's not forget our kids. Let's not leave them go everywhere doing nonsense, doing something which we regret. Let's take them put them together, show them the way of life, show them how to do it and where they are going. One of the educator. Pichana pichana wano kepcha. Wana wari quick pakubata. So that the slow or the few you give to them, they will handle it nicely. Awakangane wana mangwana sha remember, no nizunda kabata, mangwana sha bata. That little bit, I don't really experience a lot. So ngati ngodzidza ngoti bozi akuna pokutano zvonzi achazodzoka kuZimbabwe kuzodzidza shona. But let's do it our own, it our own, I mean. Kutata anoziva kuti I think I'm getting a little bit part of this or of this. Mwana anofunda. Kudzidza kwamwana ka kwasane kumunhu mukuru. Bozi munhu mukuru kuti adzidze ka it's gonna take time. But kumwana is easy. You see. So let's take
Mkoma Gordon.
Yes, Mkoma.
Then go back to 1 minute. There's a comment which is there in case it disappears. Okay. Yeah, Vakuna Sister Gonzo. Right, Mr. Sister Mercy Gonzo. CJ, can you read that comment for me, please?
Sure. She says this program, Yoana, you say you know it was Saturday in Huyayi because I'm a single mother of two girls, Vanushanda 7 days. Nguvani wana ishoma, doto you wanna because of this lockdown. So ndiri kuda kuti vapote vachitaura nevamwe. So I think that one KC has just commented on it in the comment section. She says it's 8 p.m. on Saturdays. 8 p.m. I think Zim time, SA time. Is it?
So, okay, CJ, what I can pick up from what Sister Messi is saying is, Anzi, so ndikuda kuti vapote vachitaura nevamwe. Saka it's all about Mukoma Godman. Yatataura yevana. I mean yevana taura. I think Sister Mercy Gonzo is asking nenye yevana. Yekuti we've got a program for the kids.
Yeah.
Your kids can interact vachitaura talking about themselves, but no others involved. About what they're experiencing and what they want things to be done. Sister Mercy, the program is there for the kids. There it is. There's the time. Iyo, my own sister Mercy, do program yevana. It's only kids interacting between themselves. Vachiudzwa kuti as kids, how do they interact? Kana pane vamukoma Godman yamatara zvekuti mune vana venyu, bring them on the platform, let them talk as kids. Vachitaura themselves just to interact, but although it's done in English, ka vangachitaura kuti just being kids as kids. Mazangu Godman, na sister Mercy, these kids will be talking as kids. Pasina vana kuru, inorano nemwana mudiki anengachitaura kuti general stories just as kids. Yeah. Saka okay. Right now the difficulties facing my parents raising kids. I'll take it up another notch. This topic is gonna change. I'm gonna take it up another notch. Yeah. The difficulties as a single parent, as a single father, as a single mother. When it comes to dating, what difficulties do you face as parents when it comes to dating? That's another notch up the and yaku chinja topic. Tata nye zevana. Now the next stage is what difficulties do single mothers and single fathers face when it comes to dating? I need to hear thoughts. I don't go on Godman. As a single dad.
Okay.
What difficulty do you face? No.
Yeah.
That was what you want to talk about yourself.
Yeah. The difficulties about the first time I put it. The first time when I saw actually Sakanane first, first time I Sakanane in a relationship, you know, near daddy. She knew she more miracle was accept her and the more miracle times with this age. I put it cheap or cheap. Munhu ari kudai mulife medu mwana anogona kutadza
chora achigara nemunhu iye akorotadza kusamuteerera nokuti anenge asina introduced zviri fully introduced mwana anenge asina kuudzwa nemunemu kuti no this is your mom she is your mother no matter kuti obaya konwa zva but she is your mother mwana anenge asina kuudzwa so those things it's a challenge kumwana saka mwana time anoona iri new relationship ya mama kana new relationship ya dad zvinomuaffecta zvinomuaffecta pakuti pane rimwe side raachatadza kunzwisisa pane rimwe side raachatadza kutora 2-3 words chero mwana akatsurwa kana na single mom na step mom achangoti no she is my step mom I think I would rather listen to my dad so those are other challenges so I think pane bachida kudzipagarwe pasi as parents or as a family kuti no children let's sit down here's your mom she is the same like your mom she is the one you are going to stay with she is your mom whatever you want you ask whatever you need you ask your mom ndofunga ndozvinenge zvitora kuti vana vatoudzwa because vana vedu vanogona kutozoshamisika kuti kotendi vane mudzimai munyowane but ko mama vedu zvazodi saka panenge pane kachallenge kekuti vana vanenge vachirwadziwa kuti but how far what about our mom kangori kashanje kekuti I wish if she was my mom you see that thing chinongobata mwana yeah but mudzidzise kusvika ave anosungunuka anosununguka mwana kusvika ave used until ave open even kumune kusvika zvatova forgettable kuti okay, let me do it as it is. Those apple, mana ato I used. You see, both wamuza, jiri and ato jujaira. So I think though mama issues are not going to affect our never do gonna teach you one my new relationships at and she gets venture now for the first time when I show one out. Mama was a new couple. I bet new relationship bumba, but. Anasenda ichaire ini ndiri vanyana vanotyisa mama pama ndiri vanyana vanotyisa vanondivhundutsira you see so you see those things vana vanoda kudzoro kudzidziswa mpena pichana mchana mchana azvijaira azvijaira kusvika abata the real issue kuti okay we are the family we are the family no matter kuti wakazvara nabaya vanhu hauna but kana wanzi mama ndi mama vako and she is your mother kana vanzi dzidzi zvako is your father is your dad because he is living you are staying with that baba you are staying with that mama in the same house so respect inofanira kuapply wa mwana ndopanofanira kudzidza kuzva kuti mutemo womumba hauchinje nokuti pauya mai kana paya baba mutemo womumba mutemo womumba I think that issue inofanira kunge very important kuvana vedu kana tichinge tine ma new relationship atinti nawo
Thank you, Nkoma Godman. Right? I've got a question for you. Right? Remember I said I'm a single dad, yeah? Yes. I've got a question. Oh, to the single mothers, right? I've got a single question here. It's, okay. How do you tell to your child, okay, son, daughter, I've moved away from your mom, right? This is my new partner, or this is my new wife, I have to respect. You have to respect this person. How do you do it?
Yeah, for the first time, it's going to be difficult. You're not going to go home, it's going to be hard for a kid to understand that they just got a new relationship. That's going to be a very big difficult thing, but you should have a way out to make him or her understand it, because I think mwana nda kudzwa zviri zvine zvinongwaro kutira kuti asarasike kutira kuti whatever achaudzwa na step mom or step dad chingova like akudzwa newe dad wake or akudzwa newe mama wake pasave ne different pasave ne kana kuti kamusiyana kekuti izvi zvabva kuna dad saka ndofanira kuzviteerera izvi zvabva kuna step mom saka ndizozviita later no whatever mwana anda ndofunga pane da strategy yekuti tiudze vana vedu strategy iripo yacho ndingayebeswa ngu but panoda kunazotaurwa nekugara nevana pasi semhuri kutombogara pasi kutoti no everybody let's sit down there's a good story here one you gather you enjoy as a family you
discuss this, this, this. End of the day, motara, and you finalize my issues and you say my parents could know. Mama, when you want one until now. Dimama, foot, I want to say, Mama, when you dimama, she's your mother. Yeah, respect is a mom, whatever. So why you go down, Mama? You go down, Mama, and give our foot. Nothing changes. Underwood one, Chaiso, Chaiso, Jumashua, sure. But you see, this a goody, there's a duplicate on it. No. I don't talk was very real, Trati, Asara Siki. No Bazara Mangwana has an such problem, Manala. And it's over, but you know. I once learned this from my dad or from my mom. She once sit down with us and we talk about this thing this way. This one, I hope them even in their future life, I'm sure. You know about Zira Saka. But then Zira and I are going to discuss issue with Iwana, Tawana, recipe, do a recipe or discuss about how and how to introduce your new relationship to your kids. Party trick, but it's gonna be hard, but we need to go through the right way to understand that they should accept it.
Gordon, sorry to cut you off. Yeah, sorry to cut off. There's a comment here. From Sister Julia, yeah. And introduce the new relationship gradually to your children. Vanano Vunukaka, especially if you were out of dating. As if I have a dating scene for a long time. Casey, what do you think? Oh, so CJ, what do you think? CJ? What is
Hi.
It? Come on, Gordon.
Yeah? CJ?
There's a comment. I'm asking a comment. There's a comment here. Could Anzi introduce the kids... Introduce your new relation graduate to your children. One of Vunuka, especially if you're out of dating scene for a long time. I know you don't have kids, right? What are your thoughts regarding this? CJ? Come on. Vanessa, what is that? Hey, CJ. 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 Come on, Godman.
Yes, go.
I am back.
I don't know. CJ was okay. Vanessa was a teaser. Vanessa was a teaser.
No. You know what, Tabiwa? I love the comment here. It was my Jaden of gradually introducing a relationship.
Yeah.
Because in my own thoughts, I feel good. As a single parent, as we know, every week you're bringing somebody new home. I think it also brings confusion.
Uh-huh.
If mom or dad has decided to now have a relationship and they feel good, they want to now introduce the children, I feel good, they should also be stable. And from observing other people and also listening to other people to us, speak about their stories, they say they took their time for themselves first, and then little by little they start taking out the kids. They sit down actually before and have a discussion with them, and then you know, in small steps, start taking them out. What if they say if it's going to be a blended family, little by little. So that's what I've also learned from other people, Kuti. It's a process, and it's something that we also need to really pray about, because it's something that can make or break a family or a relationship. So that's what I think.
Thanks, CJ. I love what you've just said. I'll hear from, who's there? Who else is there? I've got come on, Goodman.
Yeah.
Manzo Tatore. Na CJ. But in Chapina dine yagato simba, because at the end of the day, right? My question is, right? men can easily accept kids, right, from the other parent easily. And whereas women, it's hard for them to accept it. Tell me if I'm wrong. As a man, you meet a partner who's got their own kid. For it is as a man to accept that kid into your life. Whereas women, it's hard for them to accept it. Why is that?
Yeah.
I want to hear from a woman's point of view.
We men, as a man, we accept whatever. How many kids, even 2-3 kids, we can accept them. But it's very hard, really. It's a difficult thing.
You agree with me? I agree with you. I need to hear from women. Kuti, are we wrong or right? It's like, as a man can easily raise someone's child, and but for women it's hard.
Yeah.
So I want to hear from women. Kuti.
Okay, I got a good example.
I got a good example.
Futi papo. A man can raise someone's child. I got a good example of my dad. My dad was raised stepfather from Chikoro, no standard with the stepdaddy, but stepdaddy wao tetwango kazvipedzera vata kuti adukunzwa kunzi munatara zvekuti the stepdaddy he is my father because he did everything for me.
Yeah.
He did everything in my life. He is my father, he's not my stepdad. So he was a great man to him. So he salute him also because he played a big role. So that thing, even myself, I even thank that guy. He did the best thing.
Can I ask you one question? Come on, Goodman. I'll ask you one simple question as a man. Yeah. Would you raise someone's child yourself?
I can. Why not?
No, okay. Can you elaborate on that?
Yes, I can raise.
As a man,
I can. Because I don't have anything. Kana baba mwana vakazoda kuchengeta on the other side, that's his love. But my love is not rakidza mwana iyeye futi on the other side. Kuti mukadzi wangu, I love you also with your child. So the thing is, rudo ndakatora mukadzi uyu kana ari zvaari. Saka zvaari ka ndizvo zvaainazvo. Zvaainazvo zvino include iye nemwana wake. So when we say ndakuda, Anzi kuzwa sanzu neshi ne minzwara ya neshi.
Whatever it is,
yeah. Those are we are likely to do that because we are able and we at enough at feel that pain and we are not jealous like we don't have cards. Because we want to feel like jealous and wonder what the wrong done for the why and why he's doing this or whatever. But this is what matter what the because at night ignore sometimes. I know we don't care about this. I have to care about this. So kwakadzi zvine challenge yakati kure. But kwarume. Pane vatabaya po.
Aiwa, mungongo yematora ka vano chikadza vabvumi zvomataura. They never accept them. Munoish cards will never raise someone's child.
Yeah, very few of them.
Very few. It's very few of them that can do it.
Just a drop of them.
Correct.
CJ. CJ. Yeah, tell us, CJ. Who's this? Man. Who's talking? Okay, let me hear your thoughts. Tell me your thoughts.
Genetica kuva rume, genetica kuva kadzi. Genetica kuva kadzi, genetica kuva rume.
Variko varume vasingadi. I wanted to say that. Exactly.
Vemukadzi varikupo. Anokudza kuti vana ava nemutupo wavo vana baba vavo endesa vana kukudzinza ravo. And then I'll make you. There's men like that. Vanotozviita. You understand? Kune vakadzi vanoita the same thing kuti mwana wakazvara ana mai vake handichengete mwana wemumwe munhu ndochengeta wangu ndakazvara saka vana ngavaende kuna mai. There's also vakadzi vanoti murume wauya nevana vako. In I've got ndiri panapa ndirimbo ndina mbuya vangu ndinovati mbuya bada vazimbuya vangu kazi usisa ina mama mai vavo ndichete vambuya vangu mai vanobereka mai vangu so literally my mom's cousin but ndinovati mbuya because of my kids and it is vakarorwa I'm talking of someone who's 68 years old here she has never had a child muupenyu wake mbereko yakatoramba zvamuchose zvamuchose they tried everything under the sun vanogara munomu zvese zvamunotaura kuti IVF and whatever they had money they went through that anombokwanisa kuita mwana but murume akavaroora I'm talking of years back possibly ndiri kuma 10 years old when she got married akauya nevana vake and anti vangevo vakakudza vana the same children vemurume as if they were her own kids you understand vanhu vasingazivi unless kana isusu veukama tikatotaura kuti ahambuya veda You would know. You would not know because even when I was a 26 years old, when they say we got to manage in the room, we pass. We got to manage. We got to manage. They didn't know that this is a stepson. They did not know that it's a stepson. Until that's what we would say. It's a stepson. When we move room, but as we move in, so guys, we don't know Ramba. But also. Kune vakadzi vakazvipira kuti come what may. Kana ndada murume ndikuchengeta nevana vake because I want murume kuti azive kuti ndinogona kuchengeta vana and vana ivavo ndinovatora sevana vangu. Hapana kana kudifferentiate vana vake nevemurume. And there's also men like that. Saka it goes both ways. Kune vana, you know, I've got a very good friend of mine anogara kuCanada. He's maybe about 3 or so years older than me. Akakura, it's a he. Akakura mu achigara kuBulawayo. Baba vake vakarora mwe mukadzi, a stepmother. And that mother terrorized him like there's no tomorrow. Zvezvo zvekuti aitika nakada kubuda kunotora kana drinking fridge. Anorohwa maoko, wabata fridge, it's not yours. Watora drink, wakumbirani. Baba vako havana kundisira mari, mai vako havana kundisira mari. Chino. But because mwana wemurume hasiri mwana wake. When away ex-wife. Baba vako, meaning the husband. Wamai nina. Anga chiroti, yo baba vako, even though she's married to the father, aku taura ni mrumo wake kute baba vako, na kundi siramari kute nga drink. My friends, it's time. And yet vana vake, my stepmother, would get anything, my yogurts. Ante mozi wangwa, famba ni vaneku dairy but famba ni my ice cream, we red ni white. Vana vano mirapa road, kumichenge kwa my ice cream. And then this guy would not even taste an ice cream. Because when our ex-wife yakaenda kudaro. Variko vanhu vanodaro. And the time zviona nemaziso zvichiitika zvinhu zvakadaro. Saka he grew up damaged. Thinking and he vowed kuti upenyu hwake hwese. He actually married late. He matured late and he married late. Nenhawiyo because zvakamaaffecta zvikamudamage to a point yekuti akatombofunga kuti upenyu hwake hwese hasakarora. Because of what he went through na stepmom. Saka variko vakadzi vane hutsinye vakadaro. And nanaska kitaura na stepmother ndekufanikidza kuti just because ndine ukama because ndine ma siblings ma stepbrothers ne ma stepsisters vana va baba vangu but kuti vati gegege chachitevuka avaonani because of the torture that he went through under the hands of stepmother vake munhu yaya aitoshungurirwa kanhu kese kanenge kaitika yanoona punishment kese kanenge kaitika the stepmother would actually project all her anger towards that child, even as Nakutaza. Then now we can go to Chet in the Kaku Venga because of Simon. You understand? Variko, Variko, my parents are not in a different case.
Okay.
Stepmother, Baba Kanga Vakarora, Kazo, the Varita Vana Tu, the Vavaramba, Nimkazovitang, Kazimba, Jorava Namba, Shamura Kumusha, Nivana. Not a problem. And it akaenda kumbakwa na mai vake akanogara kati murume kasiyana. Then the husband married the second wife. They had 6 children, 3 girls and 3 boys. Do you know who the first daughter and the second daughter
Whenever they went to the me, many will also mistreat those children. Baba vakatenga boots kanambachka. Many money got you. You know, Jesus should suggest that with the teacher waita. Accusing Vana for Chinjava Snakuta. What in your boots Nababoko? What did you do for your father to buy that? As if I try a putarabuti, Warana Nababoko. Did you waita condena Baboko to deserve this? And the Vana, they also grew up damaged. So kutoti even kutivawonane right now as we speak nema siblings ka mutambo because vana vekwa mai guru vanenge vachiti your mother hated us but isusu tiripo for baba vedu ava vana vekwa mai mini vanoda chaizvo kuti ah my sisters vedu tuaruko yanda sende older vana va baba vedu the same thing but kuti vadzidzane because of the stepmother inyaya saka zvinhu zvakadaro zvinoitika muupenyu zviriko.
Okay, my sister, I still come back to the same question, right? Yekuti, munumkazi, can they look after someone's child? From a woman's point of view, munumkazi, can they look after someone's kid? Or they'll be so cautious on what they do.
Well, you know, depend on the moon individual. Look at the moon again, moon watch on a moon like what I just said. Whenever one is easy, Anaka, you understand?
Okay, I'm talking in general. I'll break it into 2 points, yeah? Talking from a man's point of view, like Jadana Godman Kuti. As men will accept 99%, men will accept Muna Nemwanawake. Yeah? But I'll look after this kid as my own child, as my own child. Then the other way around, women, it's rare for a woman kuti in the Nemwanawangu, and the Nemwanawangu, kuti babes, this is my child. Are you going to look after my kids? Mukati, I need my exceptions. Ekuti, shini ma condition mukati. Mukati, I know my condition. Ekuti, yes, I can. But why is that women have to give men conditions? Ekuti, chengeta mwana siri wake. Where is men with us men? I know my condition. Ekuti, you say, I'll treat this kid as my own child. But women, they have to make conditions on everything that they do.
Very good one. I've got a very good, a dear friend of mine. And so close to me, more than a sister. When I say more than a sister, she knows my secrets and very deeply. She knows the tambu tambu. My sister, my brother, tambu. You understand? She's very dear to me. I'm going to go to and it. Doba asiana nemrume. Doba arorwa nemrume chitumba. Ita mwana wake. Mwana wake kutanga was using maiden. Pakarorwa nemurume wechitu. Murume aka accepta the first child as mwana wake. This guy had already been married. Akaita vamwe vana 3 nemukadzi wake. You understand? Saka mwana wakaita shamwari yangu uyu akatopiwa surname. Ye, the current husband. But haziri mwana wake. And mwana ya atombozi difference kuti baba wangu haziri wa baba wangu. And it, so this friend of mine, vanaka na vachuya, mwanaka uzwa kuti you've got older sisters from the previous marriage, we murumo, and it, mukadzi we murumo. Vana vanotouya ma holidays, they spend my holidays mumba. When you see them, they're like brother and sister, hapana no select kwa, vanetiko shese, zvakaya nzana, zvakafanana, kana kuenda out, kana kurutengerwa zvinhu, whatever it is, vanenza nesko. And my friend has accepted Vaneo is her own. And akato taura kuti please do not call me auntie because I'm this auntie then. Dine mbana ava from your father. So these are your brothers, one brother and one sister. They're your siblings. So see me as a mom, your second mom. I'm still your mom. You've got your own biological mom. But ndiripo inini sa another mom. And up to this day, vanaiva no shades and mama. Apana nomboti auntie to my friend. It's always my mom. So, vane 5 kids. But pakati pavo vari 2. Murume nemukadzi.
Saka, I know kuti vanhu vakadaro variko. Vano accept mwana wemurume kuti you are my own child. Achiva treat her the same way she treats vana vake. Vakazvara ega iye nyakudzina kutumbu.
Okay, sister. Okay, I've got a comment. All right, sister, I've got a comment on the platform. Yeah, verenge comment yawe. Verenge.
Sure, kune ma stepmothers who are so evil.
Yeah, what do you think about it? What do you think about it?
Stepmother wangu andambotaura nezvaiwe we my friend or stepmother we friend yangu andataura takakura blawa who matured very late akarora late. That woman was pure evil. Because the things that this boy was subjected to, you would think kuti mbereka angaita zvinhu zvakadaro kune even asiri mwana wako, you wouldn't dare do such things. Saka variko ma stepmothers vari so evil. Izvozvo ndozvibvuma. But not everybody is evil. The saints also kunzo. Zvinongoenderana nemunhu nemoyo wake kuti murume auya kunotora vana vasiri vake kuti avake ane mwoyo wakaita sei kana kuti mukadzi auya kunotora vana vasiri vake ane mwoyo wakaita sei. Inini hawa seed dai vanhu taikwanisa kugara zi. You know vanhu vasingakwanisi kuita mbereko kana kuti vanhu vane vana vavo but vasingachadi kuzvara or whatever vanongofunga kuti tikuda kungobatsira for the you know, sake of helping man, vanoenda kuno adopta. And this kutaura nezve fostering because when you foster a child, mwana anobva ari a younger age, woiswa mumba mako womukudza as if mwana wako. In this country, vanhu vanotoita fostering as a business because the government gives them a whole lot of money to look after vana vanenge vapinda foster care. Saka, two, munhu anenge ari kuita fostering, sometimes it turns out as a business. Because imagine kuya iku government, I don't have to go to work, I don't have to suffer with this. Vana vangu zvavanhu kuvatengera nechavari kudya, my foster kids can also do so. Vanongodyo zviripo, vofeko zviripo and whatever, and they actually make money out of it. Kozoita vanhu vanoti ndirikuda kuno adopta vana to help them. Vanhu vakaita sana Angelina Jolie. Anoenda kunotora mwana wemuchina, anotora mwana wemublack, anotora mwana wemurungu. Vasiri vake, achinova eda pane vake. There's people with good hearts. Good. Go to the depth of nika inoi kuti vabatsire vana iva vasitombori vavo. And there's also mothers, stepmothers and stepfathers vasinga adopt vana but vanogamshira vana ve the other partner ikuya and treat them as their own.
Okay, I tend to disagree with what you're saying. Kuti, when it comes to women, CJ, are you there, CJ? CJ? What is it? CJ? CJ? So, just have to wonder. Where is CJ? See, judges,
nothing that is.
Goodman.
Yeah.
And I don't agree with what my sister is saying. Women is women. Women is women, right? I'll give an example, right? In as married to a woman with a angani manawagi, right? Yes. And all the yeah. And I asked a very simple question, right? Putting, babes, would you, if let's say, if I had a kid from outside, you look after my kid, I can print that, no, I will never do that. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. She goes, no, I'll never do that. Look after someone's kid. But at the end of the day, I was looking after your own kid.
Yes.
Which means women cannot look after someone's child, period.
That's what we are seeing everywhere.
Goodman, if I'm wrong, tell me perhaps you're wrong. What? With women have got a problem when it comes to looking after someone's child.
Yeah.
it comes with conditions. No, listen, it comes with conditions.
Either they pretend to love the child during your presence.
Exactly.
You see. So,
women, they will never look after someone's child unless there are conditions into it. They don't care. But if the kid is young, then this is a situation. Okay. I'll give you an example, Goodman. I'll give an example, yeah. Right? My friend in Shamwarangu in UK, he's married to someone in Manawake. Yeah? And this example, listen to this example carefully, yes. Yeah? And I was that's Gamma stays in Manamira. But Ndakans were good to go. Ogunzo.
Yeah.
And I'm even Manawakazati. She didn't ask Kuti, what is the situation?
She never asked Kuti,
what is the situation? Chichaitika. But she ran for her own child. Kunzo what Mwanaka right. You get the point.
I want to put another good example. Yeah.
Goodman.
Yeah.
Goodman, can you hear my point? Man, I don't know about my stairs, right? Good, I'm here for that. Are you okay? Like a man, I'm going to walk with you. I'm ready.
Your own child. Not
your own child.
Imagine.
Doesn't know to any Goodman. Goodman. Why I say those? I'm a single dad. I've got a car and my daughter is 21. Yeah. But I looked after someone's child.
Yes. Yes.
When she was 3.5 years.
Yeah.
2.5 years. I looked after this kid and she was 25, 26.
Imagine.
So that's my whole life, yeah? That's my whole life in it.
Very true.
She used to call me dead. Who was a good man? She used to call me dead. But then sudden things changed.
How?
And I said, like, things changed, yeah? So I'm no longer the dead that I used to be before. But because of women sometimes, when they are destroying situations.
Yeah, they filter. To their kids as well. That's the problem.
Anyway, sorry, any woman who wants to say what they want to say, go up a platform. I'm talking from experience, go up a platform.
Yeah, they have to.
Because I have friends who are in the same situation as myself. No woman would like to look after someone's child.
Very true, very true.
That period, they all pretend to love your child, but they're lying. They are lying.
Yeah, I'm going to work. You see.
Saka,
so, yes,
you are right. Who's the major then? Yes, you are right. They're right. Women who never, they want to justify situations.
You guys, you need to stop colluding with each other.
Sister, it's a situation.
Inini ndinozviramba because in a family member who went through that. Ndakuudza kuti anthu vangu vakafirwa nemwana at 26 years old. But kubva mwana ari about 3 years old. Nobody knew kuti haziri muridzi wemwana. You understand? She never showed Kuti.
No, but women, sister, I'll tell you something. The problem with you women, yeah, you will advise Kuti, awasi baba wako.
Yeah. They're doing it.
These
ladies, they do it, especially when you're in arguments. then they end up saying, I know you see this daddy is not your daddy. So
there's so no dad.
Like you respect him that like he's your daddy. No. You see, then you are being disrespected now with this child end of the day.
All of my comments. Good man. One of my comments are your comment for them cards, Mukazi, and you're right. Women will never, as women, right? Vakazi will never look after someone's child, period.
But we men, as men, we can look after someone's men's child. We do, yes, we do.
Someone's man, Gordon, I love you, brother.
Let's Gordon. Hit them.
Gordon. Also, yeah. Gordon, you can look after someone's
man's child.
Someone's right. child. Someone's yeah, man's child.
Child.
But women never looked after a
woman's child.
Women's child. Yes.
Let's take it that way.
Anyone disagree? And the message I comment you, Matthew. Gordon, we didn't comment you. We didn't
get an advice to call a man out there. And I notice Pandai when did married Kuti. There is no lady can look after someone's child if you cheat on her. But as far mwana wa uno shika aripo kudara mkazi anochengeta because apana. My difference are ripple. You get the sense. You get the sense. Hey. They got that bitterness.
Anzi. Okay, I'll go with this statement. Yeah? I'll go with this statement. Yeah? What she wrote, statement, I can go to you, Anzi. I'll pick words. Yeah. Anzi. Pandai ndiri mere kuti, there's no lady can look after someone's child. If you cheat on her, say if I cheat on nigga, I cheat on my was one.
But why would you cheat in the first place? When you've got a wife at home.
No, women okay. cheat. Women cheat as well. Question.
If I was married to you,
yeah,
and not my husband, I'm married to you. Then pesa ba ola long donye ba kuti ah no ndine numbu. And you know kuti numbu iripo zveshuwa, but ndichinyepa kuti nde yako. Then ndo zvara mwana. After some time, also Ghana and Maburu would numbie mwana wa makachengeta kana mwana wa munochengeta is not mwana wenyu mwana wa next door. How would you feel?
I love Julia.
Because zvino zviri
kuti okay, sister. Sister. Okay, sister.
And this is why my relationships and my marriages even are to break. Ngatisanyeperane, ngatiudzane chokwadi.
Okay, that's what I want to do, sister. I'll give an example. Yourself, all right? Would you look after someone's child?
No,
no, you see, Godman, Anzi, Kana, there are conditions in it. One, you know, my conditions. No, my conditions, Amata, my conditions. As a man, sister, let me tell you something. As a man, right? Let me tell you as men, Godman, yes. Tell me if I'm wrong.
No.
As a man, ndika kunyenga, sister, ndika kunyenga imim, andika, mune mwana wenyu. Listen, wait. Let me tell a man's point of view. Mira, may hold on. Ndika kunyenga imim, mune mwana wenyu ka. Ndishona, ndi mwana wangu, hey, but it's okay. Boss, I love you. Murukunzwa. Because I love you. Whereas, as a woman, you have to send conditions into it.
Unanswered.
Unanswered. With us men, we don't set conditions, but women have to set conditions.
You see, the issue ripo wakazi mostly kuchengeta vana vamwe wakazi is very difficult kwa vari kuti vazviite. Zvinovarwadza because they feel that bitterness, jealous, She just go and she left this baby for me. I have to look after my own. You see, that thing, don't need to work as well. But we men,
it's
impossible.
CJ, Mina, CJ.
Kuti kune girlfriend yavarambana naye 2 weeks ago, but that girlfriend is pregnant. Mkomatapiwa didn't know about the girlfriend being pregnant. Anditi isusu tagara tafamba tese tarora patagaramba. Then mkomatapiwa 2 weeks before ndadanana na man yanga ine nhumbu pa time this. The reason why I should deny looking after that child because you didn't know. Chimbonipindira ipapo. Then ndokubvunza kuti mumwe mbvunzo.
Sister, zogora mvunzo wenyu matichi mvunzo ndouti
inini maz ndobva ndadanana na mukoma tapiwa anditi mukoma tapiwa avanga vaine girlfriend yavo anditi pavakasangana neni vanga vaine girlfriend yavo ndobva varambana 2 weeks before tadanana but the girlfriend was pregnant. Mukoma tapiwa went told by the girlfriend kuti she's pregnant. Then tagara tazororana anditi tarorana then mukoma tapiwa finds musikana wakarambana naye pavakadanana neni anga ane nhumbu. Only she didn't tell him kana mukoma tapiwa ziva chiti mwana wangu uyu wandakaita but ndandikazive ndiwatepi.
Okay sister, I'll answer a question in two words. I'll answer a question in two words. Yeah, zvakafanira mi sister, right? Monumburiswa nhumbu nemwe mukomana rika.
Yes.
Nokunzwa here. Manumburiswa nemwe mukomana, right? Yeah, in a committed relationship. Do you tell your boyfriend or not?
Kuti ndine nhumbu. Why would you want to start a relationship on false pretense? Cannot.
Matisa question. My question is, Mina. You are dating Tapiwa, right? We are in a serious relationship. Mumarana Nkuma Godman. No, you can ask Anaga. Mumarana Nkuma Godman. Then you get pregnant, right? You know exactly who the father is. You know, Zia, Baba Mwana Dian, Chachash, no Zemin. Are you going to tell me? In Sabemwana, Kuti, Nubu, oh, I'm going to call Goodman, Kanakuti. You leave it in limbo.
Iwa. Inini personally, Kanandita that relationship to survive. And you Mambotarota, Akova Sansu, Akova Nangiri, Nimashi, Jaro, Nimins, Guayaro, Sansu, Nimins, Guayaro, Nimara, Jesse, and it. Danana Pachedu, Tawirana, Kuti, no Danana, and it. There's no reason why I should hide things from you. Sooner. Let me tell you, let me be honest. In Rumkazi, a pana, Mukazanita num, a goro, when a woman cannot go garanumumumuna, I start the bush of Tinumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumumum
helping me. This is me personally, and like the whole world. There's no reason why I can't come to you and tell you, look, I'm in a relationship. I might be so, and it's up to you then to say, kanaone numbu, endaone ungororo, kanaone, but gati build my relationships elu on honest. Because that I can bet on my life, good. Kana zvinhu zvakadaro zvikaitika ndikanyepa inini kuti nhumbu ndeyako isiri yochidzoti zveshuwa apa ndine mvunzo kuti zveshuwa inini tapiwa inhumbu yangu here kana kuti haina. That relationship will never survive. Trust me. But mukajekeserana pakutanga ndishamwari indai ndine munhu wangu andichifambidzana naye. But we are sexually active. Handisi kunyatsa kuzviongorora zvakwa muri kuti moenda here kumatest muonekwa here kana kuti moita sei. But imimo obviously mungangotanga here kunojamba nemukadzi mugumbeza nhasi masangana munhu ane nhumbu ka even ikaita 2 weeks imimi you can calculate my days kuti nhumbu yakabata rini.
Everybody, even when I can go to grade 7, can. It's so easy to calculate. You can go back on my desk.
Okay, sister, I'll hold you on that. Yeah, give me 1 second. Venga comment, Yabude. Mumkaza comment. Read this comment. Venga comment, Yabude. Mumkaza comment.
Up and down, my van, Yabba. Am I even Kazer?
Aiwa, nati mira verenga comment. No, Jan, this mum kaza utaroga. This is comment.
Ah, Jan zivamuva karubis vamuva na mai vachu. Vanenge vachiita shaisano. They use two weapons. Saka enda nchibvunza kuti mai vemukadzi kana kuti mai vemurume.
Aiwa, I'll tell you from experience, right? Once again, I'll tell you from experience, right? Women, if the weakest point, when you know your husband loves one, you use that against
Mumuako. That's very true.
To be, yeah, to be on your side. I would look, you don't look at the overall picture. You, when you tell the kids, I'm going to be the bad one. You are right. Yet you are wrong. So I'm going to be the bad one. Am I wrong or right? I say I'm talking from experience. Tell me if I'm wrong or right. Tell me.
Hello? What
happened?
Yes.
Mazo question language. Mazo question language. Mazo
question language.
Ndati, okay, I'll start again. Ndati,
yeah,
Goodman,
yeah,
what was the statement? What was the statement at all? What was it? Kundati, women are selfish. What was it? I'm not trading.
Also, be selfish. My case is mangana true.
No, women are no, women are selfish.
Yeah.
Goodman, Ndati, who's on that. Women are selfish.
What's Wakazi, you are using children. Whatever you do it. Whatever comes around, at the end of the day, I just would have never saka. Whatever will happen, saka. The thing is, you are using these children as a weapon. Like he says, "Utawa na maijedi na wakuti." Wana wapushanzo as a weapon of this issue. Kuti pakata whatever happened, wana wazo pinda wachizo shanzo as a weapon to these things.
Yeah, I'm going to go doing that. I agree with because kuna wana na maiva ni uti. Shambotaro wana maijedi pamsura. Warikova madzima iva ni uti. But men are equal as bad, if not worse. In this day and era, you know for a garanima monsters, my pedophiles, my child molesters, as you know, you are molesting a woman, right now, as you speak, nas not nas nezuru because it's now a new day. Pane ya flood pa Facebook up of a 12-year-old akabat kwachi baruna babawake ato ne mimba ya kuda kusununguka. So you can imagine baba stepfather vanouya. Mumba, munem bereki mayo anivanavao, wabata mwana chibaru. When that man is supposed to be saying, or when that man is supposed to be a child to a father to that child, but
varukurana
mai, what do you call that? So you cannot say kutanzi vakadzi vane utsinye vakadzi vanzwisisi vakadzi vari selfish because there is men out there and skuti vanhukadzi vabati vana vechikomana chibaru. But look at my case that you know vana vari kupiwa zvirwere vana vari kunhumburiswa by their own. If not stepfathers, these things let's not deny them because they are happening. Inini ndakambotaura na KC, kungoti chete KC hasiripo now. Ndakambotaura na KC before.
Yeah.
Vana vatiri kukura now. I work with these children. Vamwe vana vari kudamaged by their own parents. Mwana ano introduced to prostitution at the age of 15. Mwana ano introduced to drugs. At a tender age, mwana anotadza kupedza chikoro, mwana becomes mentally disturbed. Zvese zvekuti ari mentally retarded, and that child has been damaged beyond repair.
because of
and that were addicted to those things, yeah.
And baba vari kudamage vana vavo. You understand? Vana vari kubviswa mudzimba dzavo. Tambotaura nhauye kuti vana discipline and everything. Vana vari kunodzidza zvinhu kunzoko. Voya vo zvipractice mumba. Vana vanoenda vanoengage in sex kunzoko. Mai voita mai vanenge vari single parent. Handiti nhauye ma single parents etachitaura. Mwana uyu.
Yes.
Mai vari kuita boyfriend mumba. Mwana akuti ah my mom. Mwana anoona mai vachiuya ne boyfriend at 10 years old. Anongofunga kuti ah this is normal ndozvinoitika ndozvinoita upenyu. Anoenda onogrumwa kunzoko uya and they become sexually active. Kana zvoya mai vakaita another boyfriend mwana iyo ndopa unopedzira wakona sometimes baba stepfather vauya vagara mumba vachirara nemwana because mwana aka exposed to all these things before saka you cannot say kuti hanzi vanhu kadzi ndove gavari vari at fault here varume can be so bad and so destructive towards mama vana
yeah mostly ndinonange zvinhu zvakadai ka
you cannot that fake because it's things that
Godman
dealing with such
ukona mo umwe mukadzi akomenta yeah. Kwa arudzi dama jeje madzi
nanza mwakadzi vanodaro because vamwe vana mai vacho vanenge vachiita shaisano they use children as weapons
that's a fact That's a fact.
Yeah, wakadzi. But now zakadai dzi say, but for the why, but wana kazakawandira kuvakadzi. Kuvakadzi ndokune result yekuti they reject the other party yekuti vanzi vachengete nemhuri dzekumurume. But iwo kuti tivachengetere mhuri dzavo as their parties, we can. Tinogona chengeta hanzvadzi dzavo tinogona chengeta vana vavo tinogochengeta whoever from their families but isusu tikada kuinzawo ma families edu mulife make anogona kuti ah no ndane overload I can't take this zvinoitika izvozvo vakadzi vari likely kuzviita izvozvo vaneka that weakness I think percentage yacho vakawanda kuvakadzi kwete kuvarume kuvarume takatowanda percentage yedu kune varume vanototora vana vevamwe varume vachichengeta sevana vavo I think this is happening even right now vakawanda vacho varugara muzimbabwe vatogara nana baba vasiri ana baba vavo so eish pakaoma
and they show
no there's a good one
vari kutaura kuti vari kuabhuza vana muzimba they are stepchildren don't forget that it's a fact Inini pandakamira panapa ndikakudze basa rangu randinoita I'm dealing with such cases so you cannot deny it kana muchida mafesi ndokugira on another day those things are happening so you cannot say kuti vakadzi ndo vari pakutadza mostly what I find vakadzi vari kutadza but varume kunyanyisa ndo vari kudestroya future yevana vadiki at a tender age ibasa rangu I work there and I have to support these children variko varume vane hunzenza wakadaro kuti unotombofunga kuti mwari makavasikire vanhu vane pfungwa dzakadai when you talk of a pedophile
yeah
unonzwa tsitsi and at times you want to help that child as much as you can but the child is damaged beyond repair for life you understand zviri kuitika zvinhu zvakadaro and in now we must step fathers zvimwe zvacho
I always disagree. You know, I was I looked after my daughter. I'm a stepfather myself. You know, I'm a stepfather myself. Yeah. You know, I'm a stepfather myself. I loved my daughter as my own child. Mudzema. Muchilibele?
Yes, I'm here.
Yeah. That my own friends, in my own friends, in they never knew kuti is the brother young boys. I treated my daughters the same. But when it comes to women, I'm not talking of kundakauza, I'm talking of experience, yeah? Women who love their own child, that's period. No, Juripo. You pretend to love my child. But that's an effect. That's an effect. Boss Manaka on this among one of what Manaka on the Nature.
I think the Manawe do, Arutinetta.
I Manawa Nature. Nunia, but sister, what is on? I was supposed by all the very well.
I'm going to defeat myself. But I've got a request to make. Only because Ndukumukira kubaza. Now it's 17 minutes past one. I have to leave that up.
Come back on next week. We'll talk about it again.
Make a request. Like mini jang, what in the garand room and Taurisa. And you put one issue. But I'm actually on duty this morning. I have to leave the house now 30:30. It is in it's 1:18 now. So I literally have like
here in Australia it's what 10:18, Maxine. And Sandra have run 4.
Okay. But at least Murukumba I have to be on duty and not want to 12-hour shift.
Oh no, come back next week. Come back next week, we'll talk about it again.
Make a request. This year the Petra Kutaura E. Could we Timbo Ipiro kuna KC? Because I know KC has said a lot about her life, her upbringing, and what happened to her. And also, if we could bring in Broch, because Broch no shandani the mentally affected, like mental health services.
I'll say something to you, right? I'll bring them up next week, Saturday, yeah. But remember, there need to be single mothers.
Single mothers. Inena I joined in, but
there used to be single mothers before.
Inena I joined in, but I'm not a single mother. So I was going to say, I'd suggest the third person, Sibo C, who didn't go her own opinion, because aka we up a life, akataura na we open you again, how her husband was saving them with an akunzoko. If we can bring those three people, maybe don't do my ideas from them.
I'll talk to them.
Kanandiro free. I'll join in. I'll gladly join in. Don't go.
No, I'll talk to them this week. Could why platform?
I'm just going to tease. And no, that now we I can stay till then. And look, night shift. I would actually stay, but I haven't even and number. I know my scrubs for my friend because we stand up award. Mangwana, we stand up kit admission. So it's admission after admission. And it's so busy, it's hectic. So I need to catch some sleep for 5 hours. That's all right. I'm so sorry, guys. But it's been lovely talking.
No, that's good. No, you know what? Thanks for your input, yeah? I appreciate that.
My ideas. Kubatsirana. You never know. From Mangwana and Dindendrim situation, and this information you had to share would actually help me.
Tafara, Nujimaya. Sister Mas, thanks for coming on the show.
Zakanaka, and you guys have a great day.
Mora Zakanaka. Bosini Kwangro Sole is 10:20. Mark said Sunday morning.
Don't forget to pray. Please.
No, I pray every day. You know, Mas, let me tell you one thing about me.
Yes.
Yeah? I might look as this guy. You know, everything that I do, don't number one. If you want, got in a matter, you want a matter. Until three, we bow our heads, you pray for everyone, then we can continue.
I'm a Vamango Tika Gogogam, Gomata, you want to do. Because
I want Mas. I want you to give us a prayer, yeah? 3-3 part of a platform, yeah? And the other people that are watching. Give us a prayer, then we'll close the session.
All right.
Andy. Okay. I know. Well, there's 1 minute. Ask Namara, 1 minute, kind of 2 minutes. Let's go. Andy.
Mr. Ringbaba, I'm going to come on the
Mwari tunakuna matai pangu wa zine zima neru. Mangwanani kumatili mana inita kwa tipa. Nukutenda ishe wangu. Leino nguwa mkana wa matipa kutitiku kwa nisa kugara, tichianana, tichitaura ni madikani ledu mkatini zivara na. Tunakukumbiri saimu hari kuti apota kunurara. Muti chenge tezi, muti mute tili vatani tili apeni, mzivara mangwana. Mkuskwela kwe zivara nasi. Tinoku kumbiri sa ima hariku timutiba kiri kuwa wakanaka. Mwari baba pesi patino sangana ni patino taura. Tinokumbiri sa ishe wangu. Isa imozeru bopa katipedu. Tigo ziva kudanana. Tigo ziva kukurundi zai. Tigo ziva kuchenge sana. Mwari baba tinoku kumbiri sa kutimchenge te umwe na umwe. Ise tisinga kanga nguna matira. Lerera, mapofu, jirema. Varimu jitorongo vanotenge kwa mosho za wasinga zili. Vanorwara panguwa. No vanochema mbereko vanochema mabasa. Vanochema magariko ya panyika panu mwakipa. Kudai mkatime mabasa matino shana ishe wangu. Tinokumbira muti tungamirile muti komborele. Ishe muti tawuze mkatime nzira zisaka rurama. Muti ise mkatime nzira zineri jeko rwenyu ruzeneko rwenyu baba. Shatino itane shatino bata pamberi pedi. Shatino taura ne shatino funga ne shatino runga. Mukurarama ishe wangu shigone kwa shiri tunofadzeye mwari. Tinokumbirisa ishe wangu muti siwebeze pagwene mchinji kwa wenyu. Ishe tirangarile mkatime zivara nasi. Kudai mkati mkuno chema marwazi nika baba. Tila ngarive muti pomoze muti nyarazi. Ndinaunza umwe na umwe mari. Panguwa zino akaterera nea uya kuzo contributor. Mkati mezivara nasi kudai panichi chirongwa. Ishe baba kutumunzwe kuchema kwake. Mwenzwesha anu taura mwenzwesha anu kumbira mkati meupenyu wake. Baba mumura ngarive ni kumkomborera ishe wangu. Mumu zivire mkati meuondo zirima. Uondo zipasi rino baba. Kudai tigere paspezu wa mori na makatendeka. Ishe tutunga mire tukomborere. Tunga mire kumborera iti. Vana venyu baba, pangu vadzini. Jinoku na matai, jinoku tenda ishe wangu. Iba inesi nekusinga pe. Mizita rengiri mwana kuma na mirimu ya mchenenda na mati. Amen.
Amen. Sister, I love you. I love you, prayer. I love it.
Thank you.
Anzu, sister, you know what happens? In life, the Holy Spirit will come upon you. Just listen to the prayers. Zari, thank you very much, you're sister. Welcome. Thank you for the prayer. Yeah. Could you? Hands is known the Mandugu, the Ambuya, and our sisters, Uncle in life. Yeah, in life. You have to give your praise to the Lord. Mwaruwako.
I want to give you a
Mwaru always protect you. God always be there for you. God never, Hands Mwaru never. Exactly. Where is he for the friends? And I can have friends. I can talk to my friends tonight. But God is there to comfort me. Sanji? Thank you very much. And
the Lord's prayer because that's all you need to know.
When I was my was here, man. But I'll just say,
certain Bibles, Vani, the Lord's Prayer. Irimochi Rungun, the Exishona, the Lord's Prayer is there. But Ninja Dino Zan
Vajara, our father, Goodman, what's our father? Vajara, our
assembly, I read those
quarters. Assembly, our father, what in heaven? Ah, I was a chinchan. Saka, good people.
Thank you, thank you.
I don't know. Any other topic that you want to discuss about, brother?
Ndofunga, anasi tenge tambo, tiga tambo, bata magati wande. Singaziwe.
Sister, my sister, what do you say?
Ita zunyora kuma comment section zuku, kananda ita go through the live yata, ya iyo iya na. Kipane ma suggestion zere. Because vani tataura shaka wandi.
So, tataura, tataura, and,
so, tatobata na.
Na, tataura, ni kulugu zangwe. Za first 10. Ansala uvra na 8-7 uvra ni zosa 8-7 asantara.
Aywa, you find time. Ini nduku mukira kushifra, nutobata na. Take care.
Right.
Thanks. Bye, guys.
Sister, bye.
Okay.
What is that in there?
Yeah, that's a good thing. What's your name?
Gordon, my cats will never agree. They'll never admit that they are wrong.
Yeah, because they always defend themselves.
Yeah, they'll never admit.
They always defend themselves because they know that end of the day, Chawai Ngodapamunu is only the relationship from this man or from this person. But not that kutiyo mwana wala uchengetwa washikira ripo, they don't care about it. That's the major problem in Zongo. Though weakness in ngori mumadzimai, not wese vari mwakadzi vane rudo, they are lovers, vanodavana, vane mother care chaicho, they are there, but very few of them.
But
very few. Very few of them are rudo. I was sure. But most of them are.
Goodman, you are talking from my own shoes.
That's true.
Yeah.
That's true.
Women will never love someone's child. Period.
Yeah, I do savara noise. I just so Zungor Mavar Wagadus or Wagadaro. What did I have?
Anyway,
that's what I want. So,
Live now, I'm not going to.
Yeah, Chita Ugo, and I'm going to talk about Baras Maxine.
Oh, is that Ingo? Yeah. Half past 11, Mascot.
So you still have a way to go. It's a little rara, Majaguno.
No,
half past 2 a.m.
Yeah. No, I'm going to half past 11.
Half past 2 a.m., Dr. Rara Majaguno.
No, half past 10. How about you, Jen?
It's too early.
My friend.
It's too early. You got a journey to go.
So now no other man, yeah. So this is my Maxin.
Yeah, at least.
Time jump come at time.
And this year.
Okay, good man.
Thank you, Ngobata.
Have a lovely day.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Okay, bye. Bye. Thank you.